Hello, everyone.
Hey.
Welcome to the Life is Strange live stream of episode one. And as you guys can see with me, we've got two very, very, very super exciting guests. I'm going to geek out because I love this game. And these guys are so awesome. So to my very left, we have the lovely Hannah Telle.
Hey, you guys.
Anna.
Ah, I'm so happy to be here.
Who happens to be the voice actress of Max Caulfield. And then to my right, we have the awesome Nick Schreiner.
Ooh! Oh, hi.
Hello. Who happens to be the dastardly Nathan Prescott.
The bad Nathan. It's me. Hi, guys. So excited to play the game.
And in real life, he's actually very friendly, so no hate in chat, please.
That's not true. I'm hardly a friend.
Well, we've just met, so far he's had a pretty good first
impression. I'm pretending to be friendly.
He's a really good guy.
Aw, Hanny, you're so sweet to me.
Feels
is right.
Cool. So, for those of you who haven't watched Our Strange before, we are going to be playing the entirety of episode one, Chrysalis, something like that.
Is that what it's called?
Yes, I believe so. We'll be playing the entirety of the episode one, so the stream should last roughly 2 hours, depending on how much time we want to linger on the different options of the game.
Right, choose your own adventure, it's going to be an adventure.
Pretty much, but then we get takebacks because Max has the powers of time travel.
No spoilers!
That's a minor. No,
wait, so wait, what do you mean no spoilers? Like, so we can't...
I mean, I don't know what happens in a lot of it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we're going to try our best to not do any spoilers. They actually haven't played the game, so you guys are going to be watching them play for the first time.
Oh my god, I'm just so excited.
Soup's excited, right?
I'm pretty nervous. I'm being honest.
It's okay, no pressure at all. We've only got a couple hundred people watching the stream, I believe.
Well, that's not too many.
Oh yeah, we've only got 791 people watching right now. And
oh my
we just
gosh.
Started, so.
Thanks for tuning in.
Yeah, thank you guys.
Yeah, we're
especially on such short notice.
Yeah.
That's exciting.
And
we're
thank
here.
You guys for coming here.
Yeah.
Especially on such short notice as well.
I want to play this game.
Okay. We will start soon. But before we do that, I'd actually like to talk about some of the stuff we'll be doing on stream. While we play episode one, I will be in chat. For those of you who don't know me, I haven't introduced myself yet. I'm Soken, aka Eric, in real life. And I'll be in chat making the announcements of when we're going to be doing our sweepstakes. And for those of you who don't know what our sweepstakes are going to be for, they're going to be for the complete season of Life is Strange on a platform of your choice. So for the lucky winner who wins the complete season, I will be sending you a game code. Additionally, we have a very, very rare, special, uber, epic, purple loot prize here. This is our Life is Strange official soundtrack vinyl.
Dun dun dun!
Dun dun dun! As if the game couldn't be more hipster with the characters, we had to extend it in real life to vinyl records.
Yeah, to press it.
And I kind of wish we had a vinyl thingy to play it, whatever those things are called.
A record player.
A record player.
Vinyl thingies. You know, you kids and your VCRs and your tape recorders.
Yeah, I couldn't go to the swap meet and find one soon enough, so sorry. So I'm going to be announcing sweepstakes. For full rules, they are on our Square Enix blog. Bexy, OMG, love you too. So for the lucky winners who win these records, we're actually going to be personalizing them for you. So I'm going to send you a soft caressing whisper via chat when you win.
Sounds intimate.
And then you can let us know how you would like our two awesome actors to personalize your thingy.
I hope you brought extra lipstick, Hannah. You can get a little...
I did bring extra lipstick.
For me, right? So I can do it as well.
Yes, like all of you.
All three of us.
That's right.
Okay.
Wouldn't be the first time for me.
So with that...
Anyways.
We are... wow, chat room's lighting up. So we're going to start playing the game. And I don't know, should we do ladies first?
Right?
Yeah,
we're
play
gonna
it
start playing.
Kick it off.
No pressure. Okay. I mean, I think it would be actually pretty appropriate to have you. But here, let's rejigger these things. Okay. Hey, Hannah. Should we call you Hannah or Max?
You can call me whatever you want.
Okay. The lovely Hannah.
Call you okay. Call you Hacks.
It's in my hands. Whoa.
Okay. Okay. You've played games before, right? Just making sure.
Yeah, I'm just super nervous.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Max is a little nervous.
I'm nervous.
Hannah's a little nervous.
I'm gonna read this.
This game makes me very emotional.
Last thing, actually, guys, let us know if you need louder,
louder
game or louder us, because we can speak louder and also increase the volume of the video game. So we're playing on PlayStation 4, just random technical stuff.
PS4, no big deal.
Someone says
NBD. Okay, cool. So we can get started. So Hannah,
okay.
If you can hit continue. Actually, yeah, that's fine.
Is that okay?
Yeah, because I started the game in anticipation for getting stuff ready.
Uh-huh.
Whoa.
But yeah,
whoa.
So it literally just started. Okay.
This is it.
Okay.
It's fine. The controller's fine.
This is a real experience. We want you to have an immersive experience. We're breaking.
Turn my headphones up.
We have the motion of the thunder of Arcadia Bay. And we have, the two awesome tents. So I'm going to let you guys dig in here while I get this.
It's you, Hannah.
Where am I? What's happening?
Yeah, more on
please.
TV.
I'm trapped in a storm? How
oh,
did I get here?
Yeah, you're more
and where is here?
So you just woke up, you didn't know
how
you got there?
There's the lighthouse. I'll be safe if I can make it there.
You sound so
I
good.
Hope. Please let me make it there.
About 1,000 people watching this.
So now I'm trying to get there.
To the lighthouse. Follow the sign.
She's moving so slow. This is
hard. She just woke up. She just woke up from
it's
being
crazy.
Passed out.
Oh my gosh. Wow. Okay.
Use R to move the camera. I think that's the top button.
Okay.
I think you need to move the mic volume up a little higher.
I guess
we're
going to get frustrated with me and R because then technology is
hard. No, you got it.
Okay, come on.
Use R
come
to
on,
move
Max.
The camera. Oh, camera is like your personal camera.
Yeah, this one right here.
There's a tornado!
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
The storm. The
there's
storm is coming.
Okay. Oh my gosh. Treacherous.
I think.
Now watch out for that side.
Am I about to fall off?
No, you're good. You're good. I think keep going towards that bench. Got it.
Oh, I did.
Yeah.
Oh, well, we're there.
Now the game is taking over.
Holy shit. It's really good.
See, you know more than I do.
I know everything.
Because you were here.
Oh,
see, I don't.
She doesn't know what's going on
right
now.
Right. Whoa!
Mic is good. Someone says louder. Louder. Ooh.
That was so surreal.
Oh.
Little pieces of time. But he could be talking about photography, as he likely was.
Okay. I'm in class. Everything's cool.
Jefferson.
I feel like we should just mute it and just have Hannah speak the
audio.
Do
you want me to do
it? I don't know.
Oh, that would be amazing.
Can you give me an
there's a girl who goes missing.
Who perfectly captured the human condition in
I didn't fall asleep.
TM.
Sure didn't feel like a dream. Weird.
Diane Arbus.
There you go,
Victoria.
Look, it's Daniel. I did his voice.
Why?
I feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers and children.
She saw humanity as tortured, right? And frankly, it's bullshit.
Look at this crowd. How can I show this to Mr. Jefferson?
Bad Nick, bad.
The class laughing at
what did I miss?
Spoilers.
Oh, sorry.
Audio's good, Avi.
Shh. Keep that to yourself. Seriously, though, I could frame any one of you in a dark corner and capture you in a moment of desperation.
No spoilers, people.
Right.
We're looking at all of you.
I want to look at everything.
That's what I did as well, because it's you know, you kind of want to explore. That's the beauty of this game. It gives you that kind of freedom to just mess around.
She could have taken another.
I remember all of these lines.
I have to admit, I'm not a big fan of her work. I prefer Robert Frank.
Who's talking?
Me too.
We can totally do this trippy experience by muting this, and then as Max
and it was
me.
Take a picture to
like,
prove I'm still
bam,
here.
Bam.
Plus, it's perfect for me.
Trip out.
Alright.
Maybe later. We gotta progress through episode one.
Gotta get that daily selfie quota.
Right?
Priority.
Kerouac's. It's a lot of information to take in.
I know, it's very informative.
If you haven't, shame, shame. Capturing the romantic urban solitude of the 20th century poet. You did.
I haven't kept up with my journal as much as I should.
Me neither.
I didn't do any journaling this morning either.
Like Cocteau, he was a true Renaissance man.
You can learn a lot from this game.
Portraits are famous. Early examples of that truly awful word. You pesky
with R and X to take a selfie.
If anybody else looked at this?
Wow.
What would they think?
Look how beautiful this is.
Wow, my journal is so. I'm sorry, not my journal. The journal is so cool.
Warren.
The selfie. And it's a great tradition, and I wholeheartedly fight for your right to self-expression.
That's right. Fight for your right for self-expression, folks.
Sorry.
Maybe we should take a selfie.
So if anybody wants to question
did
the
that.
Portrait as modern narcissism,
what do you mean, no selfies?
They could go back hundreds of years to blame society. Speaking of questions, I bet you thought I'd talk all the way until the bell rang.
So I guess you move.
It's your turn to lecture us.
To the camera.
Now, based on the chat,
okay.
And then
I have no doubt you
X.
All memorized.
Nice.
Who can
there
tell me the name of the actual process that led to the birth of the self-portrait?
What?
I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift.
I think selfie's a great word.
Of course, as you all know, the photo portrait has been popular since the early 1800s. Your generation was not the first to use images for selfie expression. Sorry, I couldn't resist. The point remains that the portrait...
Oh, Mr. Jefferson, I've heard all about you.
...and photography for as long as it's been around.
Look at this guy sleeping in class.
Now, Max... Since
that's because Jefferson's such a drab,
conversation,
and
please,
I don't know.
I think he's kind of hunky.
He's cute.
He is.
He's not
gonna lie.
He's got the.
What did we say?
What would you do?
You're asking me. Okay. I'd say I did know.
But I kind of forgot.
Yeah, that's
you either know this
I love how,
or not.
How Hannah like, says the
is
exact
there anybody
line, and then it gets repeated.
Who knows their stuff?
It's amazing.
Louis Daguerre was a French painter who created daguerreotypes.
Oh, God. Victoria.
Victoria, Nathan's buddy.
Victoria,
God.
Give me a rest. Just kidding.
You're totally stuck in the retro zone.
Very good, Victoria. The Daguerreian process brought out fine detail in people's faces. Making them extremely
are you in this
classroom?
Nathan is not in, but
oh,
okay. Daniel is in, which
okay.
I also represent Daniel.
Oh, did you?
Yes, you know, he's kind of not sure if he's French, not sure if he's from Spain. Maybe one class is out.
Guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella
takes place in
together.
Arcadia
Taylor,
Bay is in Oregon?
Yes. While I am not a game developer, I believe it has references to the Bay, because I was looking up like images of the Bay, and it's pretty similar.
Hmm.
Let's go over there, you guys.
Etch marks. See, what's
I
the
need
to
see
waste a second
guessing
ass.
Doesn't want to second guess an ass. Rachel Amber forever.
Let's take a photo. Always take the shot.
Rachel Amber, I recognize that name.
Alright, let's see what's good.
You have just by participating.
Should we talk to Victoria? Yes.
See what she's got to say.
Victoria, I feel like she's talking smack about me.
That's because she usually
she's
is.
Totally just showing her butt at you, too. Look at her just pointing that thing.
Every time I look at Victoria,
it's like you're about to, it's like you're going to climb on. Give her a piggyback ride. Excuse me, guys. We're standing right here.
So shy and nervous around Mr. Jefferson. Excuse me, Mr. Jefferson. Can I?
Oh, he is a world-renowned photographer.
Yes. Excuse you.
No, Victoria.
Ooh.
Excuse us. I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
Ooh.
Do I have to?
I just don't think it's that big a deal.
Max, you're a better photographer than a liar. Now, I know it's a
talk
drag
to Katie.
Some old dude lecture you, but life won't wait for you to play catch up.
Guys, no spoilers in chat. Jeez.
Blah, 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 right?
I know, I should not look at this, huh?
But you do have a gift.
Well, some of you guys.
You have to
I see some.
To take images.
You know what I'm talking about.
To frame the world only the way you envision it. Now, all you need is the courage to share your gift with
this
us.
This is deep.
I feel like he's talking to me in real life.
Yeah, this is real deep.
I need to hear this.
You look at him again.
Should I look at him again?
No, that's your call.
No, that's I've looked call. At you enough. I've seen enough. Okay, let's go to the door.
Wait, turn around for a second. Oh. Is there someone sitting,
who's sitting
in
there?
The corner over there still?
Who's over
the creeper?
Here?
Oh, there's a dude.
Oh, it's Kate. Oh, what was I thinking for getting Kate? Kate.
I like Kate.
Okay, I did
Kate.
That.
She's
huh?
cool.
I don't mean to backseat drive here.
No,
but
I need you to.
You should.
Kate looks so sad and quiet today. Poor thing.
Let's talk to you, Kate.
She's probably been smoking that reefer like these kids these days.
Hi, Max.
Yes, Nick.
You seem quiet today.
Don't just forget Kate. Thinking too much.
Just what?
What's
tea.
That. Wanna go grab a cup of tea and bitch about life?
Yeah,
thanks,
I would
but
love
not
some
today.
Tea.
I have to go over homework.
No worries. Let's hang later.
Guys, sure. That's how you know if your friend needs help. They won't want to hang out.
See if you can insist on tea.
Can you assist?
I don't think you can.
Speak, X.
Speak again to her.
Mm-hmm. Let's talk later, Max.
Mm. Ooh. Oh. She says no.
Oh, no.
She says F-O.
She says, I can't deal with anyone right now.
What's she even doing? She's just staring.
She's doing homework. I hear her crying.
I don't buy it.
Oh, the feels in this game.
I know. I like it already.
Great. Okay, let's go out the door, right? Let's get in the hallway.
Uh-huh. Uh-oh, this is where you go into high school.
I was about to.
I'm not paying a hundred.
Welcome
to the real world.
The real world. I recognize that.
I might send you a special
This was in the preview.
Mm-hmm.
She hearing voices in her head?
I need a serious timeout in the bathroom. Splash water on my face and make sure I don't
splash water on my face.
Total
the bathroom. Oh yeah, but she has some musical intervention.
Right?
Stuff's about to go down.
Pass me the vinyl. No, you keep playing.
Here we go. The music on this game
it's
is
ridiculous.
Amazing.
Does it come in successions?
I don't know, actually.
Fulfills all my musical dreams.
So, while we do this transition part, I think it might be a good time to start a raffle.
Ooh, great idea.
Our first raffle.
Can I still keep playing? Is that okay?
Yeah, go ahead.
I almost just spit water all over the microphone.
Oh no, that would be bad.
I'm so glad I did.
So guys, we're gonna do one of our first raffles for today. I think since we just started, we gotta like amp it up to
do
one of the
vinyls.
I'll do a raffle for one of the game codes for this amazing game that has made such an impact in my life. And hopefully we can extend that to one lucky fan. So don't type exclamation mark raffle just yet, folks. Although I can see the chat room lighting up right now. Give me a second because I need to actually go in and set it up. So hang tight.
I'm talking to everybody.
You do
That's
you, boo.
Dana talking to. I think his name is Justin.
Justin.
Dana's on my floor too.
I may have
She's
done the voice of Justin.
How many characters did you?
I think I did four. Oh, there's my guy over there.
Oh, we're going.
Go save him. He's getting bullied.
Daniel is getting bullied. We need to enter.
Logan, get the heck out of here, Logan.
Get out of here.
So you did four.
Mm-hmm.
Nathan, Daniel.
I did Nathan, Daniel, and then I don't remember.
Okay. They were like grunts.
what happened?
Man.
You
just did Max, or did you?
I did Max and Courtney sounds a lot like Max. Sorry, guys. Because I didn't know in advance that I was gonna be doing another voice, so I was like on the spot. I was like,
Vortex Club member. I know all about the Vortex Club.
I see a little bit of canoodling going on.
Right?
Wait, a missing person.
What's going on? Okay, guys. I just announced our. Sorry,
Rachel
I'm
Lambert.
A little loud announcing these kind of things, but our first raffle has officially started. I will leave this on until 2:30 our time, PST or PDT, which is 7 minutes for now. To enter the raffle, type exclamation mark raffle in chat. You only need to type it once. Typing it multiple times will not get you a second entry and might get you timed out by some of our awesome moderators who are joining us right now.
Sugar machine.
Once...
Stop bullying now. They were just bullying Daniel right around the corner.
There's Juliet in my dorm.
Once the time period's over, I will announce the winner on chat and send you a text message.
Figured Juliet will be dating Zachary.
Yeah.
Just sucked up in the Vortex Club.
PDA. PDA
wow,
kids. PDA kids.
Right.
Move along, move along.
That's right.
Oh, Trevor.
Trevor, I think I did that one.
What? Like, go back. Boys.
Oh, he didn't talk.
I like skater boys too, Max.
Did they not?
That's a funny question, actually. So, you guys obviously know the characters pretty
yes.
well. What do you guys have similarities
yes.
other than liking skaters?
Well, the number one similarity is that we both like skater boys.
Mm-hmm.
actually, honestly, there's pretty much nothing about Max that I don't relate to on a very deep, intense level.
Do you talk with like
Principal
an emo
doesn't come
vocal
out of
voice
office
all the
much.
Time?
What'd you say?
Do you type with like talk with an emo voice all the time?
No, I but I'm really angsty.
Yeah, you are very bubbly.
I'm very bubbly, but like underneath is a lot of angst.
Mm-hmm.
And I love music. I play guitar. I study photography in college.
Nice.
Always been really into photos.
Whoa! Oh, never mind.
Wait, where'd you go?
No, I thought it was the red thing. I saw the red, so I thought it was Nathan.
Really concerned with being like, a good friend.
Mm-hmm.
Where do I go?
She said she had to go to the bathroom.
I think you might go to the restroom.
Oh, that's
that might kick off some part
oh,
of the
yeah.
story.
Oh, yeah.
Always deep in her mouth.
Spoilers.
No spoilers, that's right.
Oh my gosh, I remember all of these.
So we can't turn this up louder because then it would impact this. Is
we
that right?
could try, and then if there's an echo, we'll ask chat if there's a crazy echo. You guys want to
okay,
pump
yeah,
it up a little bit?
That'd be great to hear it a little more.
Okay, guys, we're going to turn up the TV volume, which is right next to the mic. It's just a smidge, just so we can hear these two lovely
and
folks.
And the music.
I'm just looking for the bathroom.
There it is.
Oh, hey.
Oh, this is so scary.
Oh, this is.
I love the music in this
Nobody
game. It's ridiculous.
Yeah, no, another similarity. I always go to the bathroom to have a meltdown. Seriously, like at least 3 or 4 times.
It's good to know.
Every time I'm
splash,
at a party.
Splash your face.
Okay, yeah, let's see. I need. Yeah, we need to look.
The last time I got a flu shot, I got the flu. Fuck you.
Yeah, I don't get a flu shot.
I don't, because it hurts.
Plus, I don't...
use.
I feel like the universe is taunting me everywhere I go today. It all started with a bizarro dream in class. Am I going crazy?
Oh, yeah, that dream you had.
Look, no.
That's the germ thing.
So where do I...
Remember, you hide in the corner. It's not a spoiler if it was in the preview.
I
remember when somebody pumped the alarm last month. At least I got out of science class for that quiz.
Okay. There's gotta be. What am I missing? Okay.
Tampon dispenser.
Let me for personal reasons.
I'm good to flow. Thanks.
You too, Max.
That's funny.
Okay.
Maybe check the stalls. Something's in there.
Graffiti.
Sorry, guys.
There's something.
It's been a while since I played the full game, but I think I remember.
Rachel Amber, that's the girl who's missing?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, don't hate me. Does somebody else want to do this? Do you want to do it for a while?
I'll see what happens.
I'm not.
Yeah.
Nick
might make an appearance soon.
I'm definitely making an appearance. I can.
I just want to watch.
All right, look, we already did that.
No, who would bother to write that crap?
Yeah, who would
somebody
bother?
Somebody
some jerk.
Somebody that's jealous.
Man, I haven't had one of these since Tony Hawk 2.
Look down the corner of the bathroom.
Well,
I think that's what you were doing earlier.
You're even better than me.
I don't mean to say I was a skater boy, but I was. We already did this.
No, look down.
Somebody
pumped
down? The alarm
I think. Oh my gosh, it's been so long.
Science class for that
yeah,
class.
Yeah, science class.
And the other class?
Chemistry.
There was
what about else? That, there's like a poster.
I thought that we should have gone, I feel like she was in the stall when I saw the preview, the scene in the preview.
No.
How do we go take a...
Maybe it's that poster.
Leak. Oh, here we go.
There's a butterfly or something here that we need to examine.
Where?
He's kind of dinky. He's right, nope.
the butterfly?
Where's the butterfly?
There's a butterfly here somewhere, I think.
We gotta check that billboard. That's the last thing we haven't talked to.
Yeah?
Or is there... Yeah, look.
Looking.
Oh, use the sink. Wash your face.
Poster, Kate twerks for God. That's cute. Whoops. What'd I do?
Hit circle.
You can still love and learn without sex. Yeah, take your time,
take
guys.
Take your time.
Really, there's no rush.
It's not that great. Oh,
sorry to hear that.
let's go into the sink. Right
there's
there.
It is.
There the you sink. Go. Yeah, you can use it.
Use the sink. Oh. Wash your face. Splash your face a little bit.
Yeah, gotta calm down.
Mm-hmm. Every time I get off stage, I wash my face.
Sorry, guys. We're a little slow to look at chat because you guys are buzzing like crazy honeybees over here. So kind of hard for me to follow everything that's going on.
You have a gift. Yeah.
We are about to announce the first winner of the Life is Strange code. So now might be a good time. But give me a second.
Oh, here's the butterfly.
When a door closes, a window opens. Or something like that.
And just so you guys know, to be eligible for the sweepstakes, you have to follow our twitch.tv/squareenix channel.
How do you take a photo?
Go to it.
Photo square.
Oh, beautiful.
Dun, dun, dun.
It is pretty. I love butterflies. My mom is afraid of butterflies.
Oh.
Shout out to my mom if she's watching.
Hey, Mama.
Happy birthday, Mom. It's my mom's
birthday
today.
Awesome.
And my kid brother said, oh, look at my dude.
There you are.
Personally, I hate your character.
I love
don't
that.
Don't stress. You're okay, bro. Just come to
three. He's worse than Joffrey.
Don't be scared.
This was the audition scene.
If I wanted, I could blow it up.
Blow it up.
Boss.
That's right.
I remember when I heard you doing this
video.
So
what do you want?
I was like, dang, he's good.
I hope you check the perimeter, as my step-ass would say.
The intensity is real.
Here comes Ash.
Intensity is real.
You got hella cash.
That's my family, not me.
Oh,
not me.
Who, poor little rich kid.
Oof.
I know you've been pumping drugs and shit to kids around here. I bet your respectable family would help me out if I went to them. Man, I can see the headlines now.
Leave them out of this bitch.
I can tell everybody. Nathan
don't
Prescott
test me.
Punk ass begs like a little girl and talks to himself.
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with.
I got chillsies.
What are you doing? Come on, put that thing down.
Don't ever tell me what to do. I'm so sick of people trying to control me.
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
Oh,
it's vibrating.
Whoa. What the fuck? How can that be?
That was intense.
I was in the bathroom. You shot that poor girl. I held up my hand.
You right?
Yes.
And then I was back here.
With that, I'm gonna announce the winner on chat.
Little icebreaker.
I knew I couldn't play because
it would be phone's ring. This is real.
Cue the phone.
Okay, hang tight. Orlando 1567, you are the winner of our game code.
Congratulations.
You did it.
I am going to send you a message and ask you what code you need from us.
You feel like totally haunted by the.
Whoa. Hold L2 to rewind.
Yeah.
Do it.
Oh.
Whoa! That's cool. Do I hold it the whole time?
There's that little thing.
Like,
and then once it ends, that's the furthest you can go back.
I actually did it.
Who perfectly captured
a human time machine.
Oh, you saved your camera.
Anybody? No. Yeah, Bueller.
Don't freak out. Not yet.
We know the answer now.
Because there's no right and wrong answer in this game.
Because we're back in time. Remember, he asked Victoria if she knew the answer.
Oh,
made us look like a punk.
Oh, yeah.
If he does again, I'll know this is for real.
This is for real.
Seriously, though, I could frame any one of you in a dark corner and capture you in a moment of desperation. And any one of you could do that to me.
Ooh.
Isn't that too easy?
It's kind of too obvious? Foreboding.
What if Arbus chose to capture people at the height of
But haven't all these people already played this game?
A lot of them have. She could actually, yeah, a ton of people have played Life is Strange. And for the majority of you,
I'm spoiling it for myself.
Yeah, maybe. you are one where like, no spoiler, you're like, did I just say something? yeah, this game has been out since, it's been a while, I think last year, I think. It's been a while. But the first episode is free for everyone to enjoy on PlayStation 4, PC, PS3, and on Xbox as well. We're hoping that this will be everyone's, or for those who haven't played yet, you're going to be hooked. I can personally guarantee you. And there's no barrier of entry for you to check it out and enjoy this amazing game that has made such an amazing impact on a lot of gamers. As you can tell, just by looking at the chat room right now. So yeah, congrats, Orlando.
Pesky kids love so much. The selfie.
Yeah.
And it's a great tradition, and I wholeheartedly fight for your right to self-expression.
Okay, cool.
Or selfie expression.
Okay, so I think
sorry.
I'm going to take
So if anybody wants to question the portrait as modern narcissism, they could go back hundreds of years to blame society.
Yeah.
Speaking of questions, I believe Max has taken what you kids call a a dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift.
I know I'm not dreaming this. It's real. I can tell.
Your generation.
So I can go back in time.
Selfie expression.
What if that girl isn't dead yet? Can I save her?
Has always been a vital aspect of art and photography.
I need to go to the bathroom quickly and check it out.
I want
to
turn back. My turn back.
Okay, sorry.
Captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation. Can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth?
I forget what it was.
Portraits.
It was. I feel sick. I have to use the bathroom.
Go to the bathroom.
I don't feel sick.
I really have to use the bathroom.
Nice try.
Time to flow go.
Not gonna get away that easy. We can talk more after class.
Let's
forget
go.
You, Jefferson. We gotta bounce, bro.
Jefferson wants to keep me after class. And I
that
need time.
Okay.
Victoria, we know that
bathroom.
We know that you know. I know, I think that must be illegal. If you ever have to go to the bathroom, just politely excuse yourself.
Yeah.
Retro zone.
Good, Victoria.
What if I
whatever, Victoria. This icon means you can learn useful fact. Oh, right.
Making them extreme. Whoops. From the 1800s
onward. Oh, first now
that was a moment, yeah. Now it's available.
Do we need
like
to rewind?
Instinct mode.
Does it tell us that we need, like, what, right?
Worst American.
It'll tell you if you want to, but you don't necessarily have to.
Okay,
we
good.
Need to tell him
we need
right
to get
answer.
To the bathroom, bro.
We gotta tell him right answer so he'll leave us alone. Let
okay,
us go to the
while
bathroom.
Rewinding, hold to rewind faster. Hold R2, yeah, let's zip back.
Yow!
Well, Max. Since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us
he's
the
so
name
smug.
Of the game?
He's so smug.
He's not that cute.
The
Daguerrean,
right?
Yes.
Is that that's like
the Daguerrean process.
The Dragon Queen?
Daenerys? Daenerys Targaryen?
Daguerrean.
Ah.
Somebody has been reading as well as posing.
For everyone tuning in and who want to enter our sweepstakes, make sure you follow twitch.tv/squareenix. Because if you don't, we are going to move on to the next person.
You can learn more when you actually finish reading the assigned chapters. Max is so far way ahead of
us. Oh, here we go.
Now we got to bounce to the bathroom. Look at her. She needs some help. She looks loaded.
You'll be vetted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor,
ooh.
Don't hide.
What's up with the shaming?
Colin, everybody.
Just shaming students. If you have a teacher that's shaming you, don't take it personally. They're probably just unhappy that they're a teacher.
He's a
it's
douche.
Time to be an everyday hero.
It's not dreaming. Everyday hero. Let's just check in with our girl before we leave real quick. Then we'll go bounce to the,
Nice answer, Max. Are you okay? You look pale.
For those in chat wondering if there is any information on season 2, the answer is no.
This is the first time. What's wrong?
I'm sorry, I'm just...
We're tripping out!
Too much stress.
Too much stress.
I know the feeling.
I want to go. I wish we
didn't. I wish we didn't. We gotta take our time with Kate.
I wish we didn't. I do have to go, but we can talk later if you want.
I'll see
yeah.
how you feel. Thanks, Max.
All right. What's this paper ball?
One more time.
Later, Max.
Yeah, back to paper ball.
Well, it's probably okay. Or, I don't know.
Oh, no, it's a paper ball.
Is it a... I just want to check
Pick it up. Ball. Look at the paper ball.
Okay, sorry. I had to check the paper ball. All
right.
We gotta get to the bathroom.
How do I run?
You can you run?
I think you hold down the left.
Oops, no, that goes to...
I think you hold down into the left analog.
Don't even think about leaving here until we talk about
Jefferson, we gotta go.
Yeah, take that handsome beard and leave us alone.
I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
I'm not avoiding.
Yeah, we got a picture. Leave me the F alone. Waiting for the elusive
right moment. Exactly.
Check out Victoria's socks.
Pretty
cool.
I was just looking at that too.
Where are they?
John Lennon.
John Lennon.
While you're busy making other plans. Yeah, yeah.
Don't let me stop.
Instant comma's gonna get you. Press L to.
Oh, we don't need to undo anything.
Get us away from here. I don't want to quickly undo your previous. Yeah, yeah, we got it. Now, how do I? It's not.
I'm R2 stuck. To run.
R2.
R2. Well, not yet. I think you need to rewind because it's forcing you.
What did we do wrong? Oh, we wanted to stop there.
Oh, to
there.
That
right
point.
There, yeah.
Got it.
Okay, so why?
I think they just wanted us to show us how the game works.
Oh, okay.
I
see you, Max Caulfield.
Don't think
about leaving here until we talk about your
deja vu.
Man.
There's some serious questions going on chat right now.
What are they saying?
Really? Yeah, give us some
bacon omelets or Belgian waffles.
Bacon waffles.
John Lennon said, "I'm not avoiding."
John Lennon said, "Let's just."
Oh, I know what he said.
He said, "Life is what."
I think John Lennon once said that life is what happens when.
Oh, Max, there's a
fire. I just love John Lennon.
Max,
you too.
You're on fire today.
Imagine if Max were on Jeopardy.
Make sure you finish working on
it.
Dude, she would get tired.
Actually, no, that
wouldn't
work.
She would get tired.
Hmm.
Because
Jefferson.
What's it like listening to your voice in a video game? I was not excited about hearing my voice, but actually, like, the game is so amazing that I don't even realize it's me. I'm just loving the game.
I can't tell anybody. They'll think I'm crazy.
R2 to move fast. That's the index finger on point. There you go.
What is this? Was that the science room? Forget that.
Okay. The bathroom. Where was it? It was like down. Down here, to the left, or to the right? To the right.
To the left, to the left.
Everything you want.
Ooh, someone's got pipes.
Principal's office.
Yes, yeah, the other way.
Right.
There it is. That's a men's.
Men's.
Women's must be on the
That's
left.
A man's.
Can we go over to the man's?
No. We're busy.
I'm just curious, you know.
This is a funny question. Hannah, can you impersonate Nathan, and can Nick impersonate Max?
Ah, that's a really funny question.
You don't know who the I am.
I just don't know about taking selfies. And John Lennon once said, "Listen, Jefferson, what is it? I just don't know. Just everyone's thinking about me. Help."
Hunter, that was fun. Rob, that was amazing.
Retrace every step.
First, you went to watch.
Retrace every step. We went back and forth
oh,
like 10 times. Butterfly for wind, took a photo.
And I took a photo.
One of the other questions was the Legendary Pictures Life is Strange series. We don't know, guys. That news just hit our inboxes today.
It's crazy.
So whatever it is, stay tuned to Life is Strange on Facebook and Twitter and Instagram and all that kind of stuff. But for now, it was just a coincidence. Today's all about episode 1.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Oh, we got it.
I gotta press it!
Stop. Oh, hammer!
I'm trying.
Where?
Look, I did.
You can rewind. No, you can't rewind.
Wait, where's the hammer?
Whoops.
You need to find a hammer. On the floor?
On the floor? In the cart! Look at the cart!
Move it.
Watch out!
There it is!
I'm trying!
We totally got
through. I had to rewind.
Sorry.
Not affected the retain.
You're gonna give me a nosebleed. You're rewinding too much. Get the hammer.
Okay, I have the hammer.
You have the hammer. No, it says press X. X.
But then we can listen to more of my voice.
Ooh. This game is stressful.
What a shitty day.
That's what I say every
Poor
day.
Guy. He's just having a tough time.
I just saw a girl get shot and then saved her.
What the fuck is going on?
Do not freak out.
Don't nod. Don't nod.
Don't nod?
Developer name.
Wait.
Oh.
Oh, we gotta get out.
Oh, I missed
we gotta leave. We gotta get out of here.
Is that
the
thing? Is that don't nod?
No, we gotta go. We're gonna get caught.
I'm trying to leave. I just was making sure we're not leaving any evidence behind. Like, we don't need this stuff.
We can't get any.
Jaina, your question about what was the worst scene to record for both of you guys? I don't know if that's possible to answer without spoiling.
I can say what was the worst scene in episode one. The worst scenes for me to record were in episode five. Because they were very, very emotional and intense. In episode one, just like all of the little... looking at every little tiny detail and having a comment about each thing and trying to make it sound interesting and natural.
Like you're actually connected to it?
Yeah.
Because there was so much to say.
There were so many little different things to talk about, so I was kind of worried, like, oh my god, people are going to be bored with how I'm saying it, so that was kind of like, that was hard for me. What about you?
I would say that scene that we just did now with the gun and the... because that was the very first thing that I recorded, and you know, Ashley was there, Hannah was there, we'd all just met. That was the scene, that was kind of the bulk of the scene in the audition, so I knew what it was, and I kind of prepared, because they didn't tell us anything else about how the game works. Here, do you want to play Why Talk?
Yeah.
So I was really nervous, you know, I was really nervous to come in and record, so to come in, and that was the only time that we recorded together. So Ashley and I were actually in the booth together, and then we were in the booth together again later for something, for some of the other scenes in this episode. But it's, you know, it's a lot to like think about, and like if I were to like put myself in those shoes, if I was, you know, in the shoes of a kid who's desperate, you know, and has a gun. And makes a mistake. You know, I think it's clear that Nathan definitely didn't mean to shoot Chloe.
Well, Max, talk to me.
It was a daunting first scene to record straight out of the gate. So that would be my answer.
Oh my gosh, this is so intense. Major.
Oh, okay. Report Nathan.
Should we
report
rat on Nathan?
Rat out that kid. Fuck Nathan.
I'm ready. I mean, if somebody's got a gun, you have to report him.
Nathan Preston,
you have to report him.
Get real, yeah.
He was in the bathroom talking to himself with a gun. I saw everything. He was babbling like crazy.
HXD Den Girl was wondering if we can have you say that.
What the fuck ever?
Also,
oh, man.
It's the girl's room.
I know. I just want to be completely clear what happened.
Yeah, what? Mr. Professor, yeah. Somebody that there's a gun and the dude is just
yeah, this is
so
bogus.
Nonchalant.
Yeah, and really, I don't want to get too political about gun control, but I don't think guns are doing us any favors.
We have a question from chat. They're wondering what is your how was your audition like?
My audition was... I think I talked about this before.
By Jaina.
It was just, I was like in the middle of a total mental breakdown.
Wow, really?
Yes. Not exaggerating. And I got this audition, and I barely made it there. I was like, I was feeling like I can't even do this. But then I went and I did it. I thought I did terrible. I thought I bombed it. I was like crying, screaming in the car on the way home.
Did you want?
So you're like a weird. Why am I here?
Where did you audition?
At Blind Light.
Oh, okay, because they knew you already.
Boulevard. Yeah. They knew me from Murder Soul Suspect, and they called me into audition for stuff for them before. I didn't get it, but then so I was like, I'm not gonna get this. My life sucks.
So how long did it take from the audition to the time that you?
Okay. A week, and like there was no callback, there was no nothing. They just emailed me, like, "Hey, you got here's an offer for the role." I was like, "It's seriously saved my life."
No kidding.
Yeah, I needed a job so bad. Like, just not just for money reasons, but because I was in a really, like, sad, dark place. I needed
just
something.
Just to validate what you're, why you're here and what you're doing here?
Well, not even that. Just, like, to give me a... I was kind of, sort of engaged to this guy, and it... And
kind of... How are you kind of, sort of engaged to somebody?
Well, we used to wear, like, rings, and we lived together,
we're
dating
for 7 years.
So you were engaged. Kind of, yeah.
But if you had rings, you were definitely engaged. Well, you can't kind... That's like being kind of hungry. You're either hungry or not, right?
You should be outside, not in here.
I don't know how to get outside. What?
Do you want me to take over?
Yes. So anyway, I was really struggling. I didn't have any friends. I was all alone. I was really, really, really depressed. And this game, like, gave me a reason. I had to, like, get up in the morning, show up at work, do this stuff. I had a responsibility, and it really helped me. So that was my audition.
Wow, that's an intense answer.
That sounds...
It totally wasn't... I wasn't expecting that.
I wasn't expecting any of this to happen, and now here we are here.
That sounds like a miracle.
It was, honestly. It really, really was. I feel like this game was a miracle for a lot of people.
Hmm. This was my first video game that I ever did. And I remember when I recorded it with my coach, Mick Wingert. God love him. Does the voice of Kung Fu Panda and a bunch of other people. He, when we recorded the shooting scene, he said... Lisa Prescott, come to Prod Office. Yes, coming. We're here. He said that was nothing short of brilliant. And I thought that I did nail it. I'm like, man, if I don't get this, I don't know what.
And who are you auditioning for?
Nathan. This was the bathroom. It was mostly the bathroom scene.
Rachel Amber.
And he made the joke that, like, I hope you get it, but I also don't hope you get it because it was so heavy.
Mm.
No. My coach, Mick Winger.
Oh, your coach.
Yeah, he really liked my audition, and so did I. But he jokingly said, I hope you get it, but I kind of don't hope you get it, because it's so heavy.
Yeah.
Ms.
Wait,
Grant.
He went into the audition with you?
No. We recorded at his booth.
Oh.
They Blind Light didn't know me from anybody.
Hmm. How did you get the audition?
Through my agent.
Oh, cool.
Hi, Ms. Grant.
ABO talent. They're the best.
I know everybody loves being asked to sign a petition. But would you do Miss Grant a favor and hear me out?
So, question from Jana again.
Sure,
who were you guys in high school?
The
nerd? The sporty one? Or the punk?
Oh my gosh. You want to go first?
I kind of was all three. I just wanted to be cool and liked by everybody. So I played sports. I was a punk. I went to punk rock shows. I was a history and a math nerd. Like, I liked doing well in those, and I liked doing well in those classes. But I just wanted to be cool, man. I think I was a lot like Nathan in that I just wanted life to be easy and wanted to be accepted, you know?
Yeah, there's shortcuts for that. Not exactly the best route sometimes.
I was really weird.
We're really weird.
I never realized there's a drone.
I know,
there.
I just saw that.
Yeah, I'm still really weird.
Black Rosetto.
What the heck?
The Native Americans asked about that.
Yeah, I was like a hippie.
You should learn history about your
you'll find some fascinating things. I was really weird. I was obsessed with this guy who was a couple years older than me, and by obsessed, I mean, like, legit obsessed, stealing his stuff out of his book bag, getting his trash out of the trash can.
Who are you talking about?
This guy I was in love with when I was in
high school. Oh, you're obsessed with somebody? Did he know who you were? Or?
Oh, yeah, he knew. We were in place together. Everybody in the whole school knew. All the teachers even knew.
Sign it.
It was like a running joke all over the school. Like, oh, my God, Hannah Telle, she's kind of crazy.
There's a character in Orange is the New Black that acts like that.
What's her name? Kukudio. Yes, I was like the girl who's in love with Crazy Eyes. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I was kind of like that. Yeah.
I can see that, but she's sweet. She has like a...
Have you seen the new season?
Oh, yeah.
Are you kidding? Yeah, she kind of beats up.
Oh, she gets her... spoiler alert.
Spoiler alert. No, she's a little bit disturbed. I'm harmless. Totally innocuous.
Oh, you know. I see my buddy. Okay, everybody be quiet.
This Daniel's is here.
You, were you guys all LA born?
No, I'm from North Carolina.
North Carolina, okay.
Would you mind letting me sketch you?
How did you come up with this voice? Where did this voice come from?
Okay, so this voice, I'd be honored. Heck yeah, I want to get sketched by you, bro.
Makes me feel like a muse.
This was kind of like,
You should say that. I was just thinking about my real muse.
My real muse.
Rachel
Amber.
What? How did you come up with this, man?
This is, it's like a bad impersonation of Antonio Banderas' Puss in Boots.
They told you that?
No. I made that up. Phil Bach, God love you, Phil Bach.
Love you, Phil.
He came out and said, hey, I need you to do this voice too. And it's like, he says that he's Spanish. you knew her, hard to avoid her posters.
What happened to
her?
Yeah,
we want to know what's going on.
When you guys were doing the voices for these characters, did they present to you like sketches of the characters first? Or?
Just Nathan for me.
Okay. A sketch of Nathan, right?
Mm-hmm. They gave me like
but it was different than what he ended up looking like.
Oh, really?
They gave me like a... We did the first, episode, like we did like a trailer, and then I didn't know what was going on. But then before we did the first episode, they gave me like a book. It's almost like a Bible of what was going to happen through the whole series. So I read through, I was like, oh my gosh, this is so complex and cool. I loved it.
She had a good heart.
Okay. Why
don't
you start drawing?
Sorry, I'm so narcissistic. I'm focusing on listening to my voice.
No, it's a really cool voice.
Cracks me up. Oh, we did some extra recording for this guy that did not make the game, and it was just got so silly.
Wow, I never played this part.
Max, why don't you see a show us a little shoulder? Huh?
Improv right
He's
here.
Like in Titanic.
I know. That's what I said.
I want you to draw me like one of your French girls.
Like 4 hours later.
Wearing nothing.
Oh, yeah, so good.
Oh, she's, look at her blushing.
She's
look at her little smile. You don't see Max smile very often. This action will have consequences. Okay, great. Whoa.
What?
You just picked up your phone.
Oh, cool. Hello, dude.
Your homeboy.
Oh,
that's
we got
Warren.
A lot of stuff
Sorry,
going on.
Sorry, running late. The meeting can't be ready. See you soon. Hope so.
Man, I wish somebody would be texting me like that.
Mom, Dad, Kate.
Okay, I better get to my dorm and grab that flash drive.
Grab that flash drive. Gotta get home then.
Okay, we gotta get to that dorm.
Oh,
can we please talk to these skaters?
Oh, dude, I think I am one of these skaters.
I need to talk to these boys.
What's up, girl? Oops.
Woo!
I think I'm...
Who is this? Justin.
If you guys know who I am, let me know, because I don't remember. I think I'm Trevor, though. Speak.
Yo, Justin.
Jill,
yo.
Come to Thrash?
Yes.
I don't think that is
say,
me.
Say Thrash, what does that mean?
Thrash? You mean stage diving, or...
You're such a poser.
Oh, I'm trying to be honest.
I don't think that's me.
You should walk on.
Okay, well then this guy sucks. We don't need to be talking to him. He's
What about guy doing the... That was like a nollie kickflip. Can we talk, bro?
He's
too busy.
Justin,
just knock him off the skate.
Nick, you play Trevor. Where
Trevor
is?
I play Trevor. Okay, great. I think that was
back to Justin. We need to talk to him.
Sweet. And you're Luke.
We're done talking.
Luke.
You're too sketchy.
Thank you, guys.
Okay.
What did he say?
I don't like this
Who
guy.
Who cares?
He's
Adios.
He's pissing me off.
I don't want to go that way. Oh, she doesn't want to go that way. Look at that drone.
It's Stella.
Give that thing a ride.
I mean, Alyssa's drone. Sorry.
All right.
Is it Alyssa?
Let's find where the parking lot is.
Oh, it's Brooke's drone.
What up,
oh
Brooke?
My God.
Whatever.
Up.
Forget you, Brooke.
You're too busy.
Was that you? Is that your voice?
No, but Brooke, we got to talk to Brooke.
All right, fine. I'll go back.
We want her to be our friend. Sorry.
She looks a bit preoccupied.
Okay.
Well, we can see what she's got to say.
Talk to her.
Just exit.
Hi, Brooke. Let me guess. You want to fly my drone?
Who are your favorite characters?
I'd love
other
to.
Than your respective characters.
Kate is my favorite.
I love planes Kate and balloons and this
which one is Kate?
Evil.
She was the one
who
was
the one
at the desk.
Yeah,
at the desk, right?
Yeah.
Right? You read too many conspiracy sites. This might
That's
be
a good voice.
Complicated for you. Funny. Warren said you were smart.
Who did this girl's voice, guys? Anybody know?
I think maybe Diane. I think Diane did
Look how dorky Max's run is.
Or no.
That's
good. Hey, you won't be talking
she
about
She actually dances like that, too.
Warren's waiting for me and his flash drive in the parking lot.
I know, I'm trying to get to where the parking lot is.
Yeah, Diane Hutton plays Kate.
Nice.
Does she also play Brooke?
She plays Alyssa and Juliet.
Danny Knights plays
Brooke. Oh, right.
Okay.
And you guys are right here. So you play Trevor, Daniel, and Luke.
Trevor, Daniel, Luke.
And Miscellaneous Grunts.
And miscellaneous.
Hey, that's gotta be the dorms. They're coming
this
from
way?
The dorms.
Nice. What's up, ladies? How you doing? Just walk right past me like I don't even exist.
I think that was Courtney.
We're at the top of the hour, or getting there. So let's do another sweepstakes, folks.
Can we do one of these?
I think we should. Yeah.
Let's
do a vinyl.
Guys.
Do you guys know? Like, I know you guys know who's on the soundtrack, but oh my gosh! Like the coolest bands are on the soundtrack.
I don't know.
You don't know?
No, I haven't really listened to it on my own.
It's very, very, very good.
Here, and let me give a quick close-up.
That
is the awesome Life is Strange vinyl record, folks. It is ginormous. And check out that awesome artwork. Hopefully you can see all of that. And then there's the back.
Yeah, and it's got local natives on there.
Everyone's typing
raffle.
I probably should have started before talking about this. But here's the inside.
Oh, it's showing some of the other with the pirate drawings.
Oh yeah!
Wow, that is cool.
Oh, no, they're both have the same part.
Oh,
right.
Exactly.
Okay.
Let's
yeah. Here, you guys hold on to this. Chat room is lighting up like crazy. I need to start this raffle before they kill us. Let's do.
Oh, look,
raffle.
It's Max and the pirate girls. That is cool.
I guess you got your meds filled.
What did she say?
She just said, "I guess you got your meds filled."
Oh.
As somebody who takes meds.
Hey, some people need.
Some
people need that balance. It helps a lot.
Yeah. Don't be hating on meds.
So guys, in chat, type exclamation mark raffle. Type only one time, because the second time.
And hashtag, it's a double vinyl. Did you already say that?
No, but we can hashtag, it's a double vinyl.
Yeah, that's not just one. Double vinyl is twice as good.
That's a lot of music, actually.
Yeah.
You can probably listen to this thing as you're playing the game and listening to the amazing game music at the same time.
Look how... It's such a beautiful drawing, too.
It's so cool.
I don't
want to
mess with that ladder and hurt poor Sam.
So how does the raffle work?
So basically, if you're in chat, type... in chat via
our Twitch
channel, twitch.tv/SquareEnix, type exclamation mark raffle. That's really all you need to type. And then we will automatically enter you into our raffle. And you only need to really type one time. I know some of you guys are going crazy.
So does it like have like an algorithm and it like does
yeah,
it
there's like this like secret back end thing.
So I'm
going to
make sure
control.
That this is a real secret. This is a real raffle, guys. I got your back.
How do we get in?
And don't forget, guys, you need to follow our Square Enix Twitch channel in order to be eligible for the raffle. I saw a question of, can you purchase these things? The answer is no. These were made specifically for promotional use only. For those of you who are familiar with the Square Enix Members Rewards Program, we actually have them up on the rewards page right now. So if you wanted to take a look and have enough points to earn one of these,
wow!
Now is your chance to also get it. They were made in very limited quantities. And
we can see that
we do
here.
Want to definitely reward the hardcore fans.
Super cool, yeah. Oh, let me zoom in. I'm actually a vinyl junkie myself. I worked at a record store in college, and you can see how it's etched in, LISLP. 001. Dude, this is like number one. This is, I mean, like, if this was a Beatles record, forget
about
it.
Where's
it
one?
See? 001D. So maybe there's 001A.
I think.
B's.
Wait, flip it on the other side.
Oh, it could just be the D side. Yeah, so this is.
Oh,
so
yeah.
This
yeah.
Is so this is side four. This is side three. And then the other one would be two and one. This is like. This is a dope one.
So cool. I don't even have a vinyl. What is it called? A record player?
A record player, yes. Not to be confused with a tape player.
Ah, I
or,
see.
Or a.
Is it similar to a Blu-ray?
Oh
right?
My God.
Yeah.
Guys, I'm struggling. I don't know what to do.
No paparazzi allowed.
Talk
keep
to Kate first.
Here.
Oh, talk to Kate. Oh, you know.
Well, our fans know. Cause...
Oh, thank you guys. I don't know.
Oh, Kate was our gal last time too, right?
Yeah. Maybe it doesn't run anything. Just talk to her first.
There she is.
Oh,
she's just so over here zoning
so
out.
So creepy.
I know how you feel.
She does look creepy.
That's what I do too. So
Hannah, what's your favorite song in the
Sitting's
soundtrack?
Okay.
Oh my gosh. Not Washington.
Washington?
Not Washington.
Not Washington.
Yeah. Well, actually, I love Obstacles is my favorite. But yeah, Mount Washington by Local Natives.
Wow,
that's one of my favorite bands anyway. So it was really cool.
So you heard it right from the source. Hannah's favorite song
also,
is Local Natives.
Also, I love Sparkle Horse Piano Fire.
Mogwai. I love Mogwai.
Well, okay, I don't know what I'm doing.
I'm gonna say mine is Message to the Bears. The song name is Mountains.
Thank Max.
I don't even know what song that is, but the name and the band name is just amazing.
That is nice.
I'm getting frustrated.
Here, hand her over.
I don't know what to do.
I think this has something to do with the paint can.
Wait, somebody said talk to Kate.
So,
damn, I missed something.
L2 to down. I missed something. I better rewind. So, rewind.
Yeah, Johnson and Youth.
Whoa.
Something Good is a really good song, too.
So, don't talk to Kate, or... Oh, there's Homeboy, who I recognize.
Samuel? Talk to Samuel?
I'm blanking out on this reference, but hashtag Carl Scott versus Graham Scott.
Okay, Carl Scott who you is like. Carl Scott is Max Caulfield and Nathan Prescott.
Oh yeah.
Graham
oh.
Scott is Warren Graham and Nathan Prescott.
Oh, okay.
I see. It's a gay thing versus this thing, right?
No, it's. The hell
out of the way. Question for Nick: are you a hardcore gamer?
Yeah.
No, I'm not. My little brothers are. Hey, Roy and Cole, if you're watching, love you guys.
I used to be a hardcore gamer. I have. A bit of an addictive personality, I'd stop.
That's hilarious. I've had that too.
I got back into Pokemon Go.
I'm on Pokemon Go.
What level?
Dude, I bet there's some Pokemon around here.
Oh, I got to.
We're actually a gym.
What? Every time I go to the gym, I get beat up.
We're a gym, but unfortunately, this location, the exact spot we're at right now, is literally 5 feet away from the activation point of the gym.
Nice.
So we did intentionally so we won't lose productivity in the office.
Oh, that's hilarious.
Hey, she said you can use a sprinkler and get rid of these girls.
Oh,
yeah,
cool.
You gotta.
Let's do it.
I could crank the sprinkler up.
Yeah, crank them up.
Crank it up.
So to the left, I'm gonna spoil it for you guys. On the left, there's a room that you can access, like in there. To the left, where that door is.
Okay.
I would have never found this.
Well, here we go. Yeah, let's dump the paint on those girls.
I should rewind.
Why are we...
Just kidding, guys. What are we supposed to do now? I'm
lost. Someone help us?
Yeah, what's going on? Water
pump. We're trying to play the game. It's hard. I don't understand.
What the heck? There you go. Okay, we're making progress.
Look at this. Chill, Victoria.
Oh my god, it's like water all over me.
Like, oh my god, my shirt's all wet now.
Cashmere.
You look great. I can't even chill on the steps.
Can't even chill on the steps. Well.
All right, let's get in there. She's out of the way.
All right, GFO. Oh, look at her little tush. She's all about that booty. She's pumped every time we look
Do
at this.
Do you understand English? Get lost.
Whatever. Get out of the way.
We're gonna have to dump paint on you.
I know.
Well, how?
Someone's wondering how your album's coming along.
Oh, wait, album is done.
Yay!
Yeah, it's done. It's coming out September 9th on iTunes, hopefully Spotify as well. And I'm going to do a pre-sale through PayPal or Square or something to sell physical copies on CD. And I'm also going to press some vinyl.
Where should we send people?
Not here. Oh, yeah. Well, there's nowhere to... There. Well, I don't have, it's not set up yet.
Is it on iTunes?
Not yet. Okay, it's not coming out until September 9th.
Okay. In the meantime.
Can they follow you on Spotify in the meantime?
I'm not on Spotify yet.
Okay.
But if you want to listen to some stuff, you can go to my YouTube page. I have...
Okay, let's find your YouTube feed clips. And let the peeps know.
It's just YouTube/ Anatel.
That's it?
Yeah. That's me.
Yeah. Found you.
There we go.
I must have missed something.
Okay, rewinding.
Rewind. We've been
dot.
Like 7.
We're getting there.
We're getting there.
All the way?
They like the obstacle course?
Thank you.
Maybe, just maybe.
All right, I think it's got to be something to do. I got to get on that ladder somehow.
Rewind before Samuel gets the paint can and tamper with it.
Tampering.
There you go.
Thanks, guys.
Okay, let's see if this works. I don't want to mess with that ladder.
2 more minutes for our raffle of the Life is Strange final, guys. So make sure you type !! raffle as well as follow our Square Enix Twitch channel to be eligible to win.
I like all the internal dialogue. Take your time on that ladder, Samuel.
I'm with these people, all right? Do I play
video games? Yes. Where can I buy Life is Strange merch?
There's actually a Life is Strange merch store that's available right now.
Look!
Close, but no cigar. They have to be right under the bucket.
So, rewind again.
I don't want to go all the way back.
I think you have to at least go to that.
Go to that point there, yeah. Because Samuel takes his sweet ass
turn
time
on the sprinklers. Yeah, wait.
I could crank the sprinkler.
I did that already. Oh, I have to do it again?
Yeah.
Wait, he's coming. Don't tamper, tamper, tamper.
Tamper, tamper.
Way too close.
Okay, I did. Oh, shit.
Sprinklers, then bucket.
Okay.
Okay.
So turn on the sprinklers. Oh, turn on the sprinklers. They get up. And
right.
Then bucket. Okay.
What the heck?
Now bucket. Oh yeah, you fast forwarded.
Whoops. Go, do a little jog on. We gotta beat this guy.
I can't grab that.
Gosh.
Samuel is way too close.
Wait, what happened?
This is frustrating. This is like what everybody
I think
talked
we're
about
frustrated.
With the
These guys must be real frustrated too.
Sorry, you guys.
I'm gonna tamper first. Tamper, tamper. Oh, I'm taking the thing off. That's good.
Okay, let's see if this works.
Now we'll go mess with the sprinklers. Walking at the door like a goof. Sprinkle dinkle.
We got this, we got this.
Are you kidding?
And now
your cashmere, yeah.
It's just water.
Just water.
Yeah.
Don't touch
water
me.
On my cashmere.
All right.
Okay.
No, she's gonna
die. No, we're gonna get tar and feather.
Progress. Okay, cool, guys. I'm going to announce the winner of the vinyl record.
How exciting.
No way!
Yes!
We did it! So, thanks for being patient.
The winner of the vinyl record is...
Naomi!
Yay, Naomi!
Congratulations for winning. I am going to send you a message, and please let us know what you would like our awesome actors to write on your vinyl record.
We're gonna tag your vinyl. Hold on, wait.
Oh, we gotta go in the dorms now.
Here, you take over.
Okay.
Whew, that was tough.
I had to take a little break. Now we're gonna. How do you jog? Oh, we need to talk to her. She's upset. It's okay.
Yeah. Let's see what she's got to say.
Hey, Victoria.
What do you want, Max?
Make fun of her. No!
We're not going to make fun of anybody.
I am sorry. That's an awesome cashmere coat. It was. But there will be another. Well,
right.
You always seem to know how to pick the right outfits.
Aw.
I do have some talent.
Yeah, those socks are dope.
Told me.
I've seen your pictures.
What are they?
You have a great
just kind of
just a cool pattern.
Cool socks, yeah.
He's one of my heroes. Thanks, Max.
Oh, that's nice. Now make fun of her.
Let's get me a towel before they hang a sign on me.
Awkward.
You deserve a better shot. Sorry about blocking you and the go fuck yourself selfie.
That was mean, but pretty funny.
Yeah, it was funny.
One of those days, you know?
I know what happens
exactly
when you're nice to bullies and then they come around.
They're called frenemies.
Frenemies. Au revoir.
Thanks, buddy.
Oh.
Now we're all cool. And now I'm about to go in the dorms.
Yeah, it's better that you're dry now.
Okay. Oh, I can't move. Oh, shit. Okay, we gotta make up for. We gotta make some time. No boys.
Taylor's a slave. So why is there dorms? I thought this was a high school.
Oh, here's my dorm.
No, wait, isn't it?
Oh, this is exactly like the high school that I went to.
Oh, really?
But yeah, I went to an arts, conservatory high school, and you lived in dorms.
That sounds cool.
It was really cool. Ooh, the guitar! She gonna play some guitar.
The winger and the cow.
Favorite cocoon.
babe. Okay. We gotta get that hard drive, but real quick, let me just play a little guitar.
Just pick up a little guitar. This is fun, right?
I wish we had a guitar here right now.
He literally killed Victoria with kindness. Yeah. Hannah, please say, ready for mosh pit shaka bra.
Ready for the mosh pit shaka bra.
Question for Hannah and Nick. Do you have a favorite ship? The USS Ulysses.
My favorite ship is Warren and Max, because I think Warren's really cute.
Whatever.
And he's so nice to her. He's so nice to her. I can't hear her.
I think my favorite, I ship Nathan and, what's the girl he shoots on accident? What's her name in this game?
Oh, Chloe.
Chloe, yeah. I think Nathan and Chloe.
Wow, you guys, Max is pretty good at guitar. Whoa, so moody.
Warren is a fuckboy. Whoops, sorry.
Warren is not.
Pricefield. What is, Pricefield?
Pricefield is, Chloe and Max.
Oh, right, the lesbian thing. Nathan and Chloe. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Max and Chloe. Nathan and Chloe. Gross. No, if anyone shoots someone,
you
know that they like them. Gross. My question is, sorry, it's hard to keep up here, guys.
You want to do the questions?
Yeah, I'll check it out. All right. My question is anyone on the creative team in film? The whole time I was playing the game, I was so blown away by the detail of the storyline, lighting, cinematography. I don't have any answers for that. Nathan and Chloe is like, yes, please. Yeah, it's been funny to see all the fan art that you guys have made, showing how you want it to play out. You really, your imagination ran wild. It was so inspiring to see you hook into what you loved, and it was really fun. Graham Scott. Oh, yeah, the gay stuff. That's cool, too.
Well, let's talk to Lisa.
Oh, my God. If you guys had a superpower, what would it be? I want to fly.
Always looking.
Superpower?
Yeah, me too, man. Oh, superpower? I want to be invisible so I can spy on everybody.
Creepy. Warren is literally. Question for Nick. How much do you relate to Nathan? A lot, you know. Nathan just wants to be liked, I think. Just wants to be accepted. We're going through the questions.
I'm the worst baby mom.
Nick, please say, I love you, Quinn. I did, just now. What up, voice actors? What up?
What up? Where did the heart?
Nick, can you do the bathroom line? Nick, can you do the bathroom line, Nick? I don't know what that
is. What's the bathroom line?
Yeah. I don't know. You don't know who the fuck you're messing around with! That one?
Maybe. Oh my god.
Oh my god, I was way behind.
She's such a goofball.
Oh my god, Warren is so.
Peace, Warren.
Cute.
Cinematic.
You're all about Warren.
Okay, because if some dude were pursuing me like this in my life, being so sweet, wanting to take me to the freaking drive-in and like writing me notes, giving me flash drives with cool like art house films on it, I would be like, okay, let's get married.
I'd be like, okay, yeah, definitely, let's go to the drive-in.
Warren needs to live in LA, I think.
Flash drive
needs to be real.
Get that flash drive, Max.
Okay, I don't see it. I got.
Look around. She said it's on the desk.
Oh. Woo! Okay.
Flash drive,
flash
photo
drive.
Album, sticky note.
Oh, there it is. Use. Laptop.
Daniel has so much talent. I hope nobody hates on it just because of me. I am so addicted. Warren makes me laugh. It's nice to feel like my art.
Be seeing you, Warren G.
Oh my gosh, Warren, you need to stop. Okay.
It's getting all hot and bothered over here.
Where is the flash drive? It's not here.
I think
oh,
it's
sticky
in...
note. You think it's where?
Where's the flash drive?
Oh, Daniel borrowed.
Hey, girl.
Oh, Daniel's got it. Oh, XOXOD. Looks like Max has another admirer.
Well, when you're nice to everybody, that's what happens.
Dana, not Daniel. Dana's right.
Why can't it be Daniel? We love Daniel. We love Daniel, you know? He's just such a weird, nutty guy.
I love that he came up with that voice. It's amazing.
Puss in Boots.
Oh.
Dana has
ooh, what's going on in there?
Oh, we're going to do.
We gotta go over there.
She's the bathroom. She's in the bath. Is this the bathroom?
There's some drama going down.
Real drama queens.
Okay, let's talk Angel, this out.
Is everything I forgot who Dana was.
Oh, yes, Max.
I'm not sure.
I've watched Dana in the room because we're cool.
Sounds like it could be Ashley.
What did she do?
She
what
sure
did she do? What didn't she do? Dana's been sexting with my boyfriend.
Ooh, no, she didn't.
How did you find out?
Why do you care? Why are you even asking me?
Because I never talked.
Because I'm nosy. And we need a flash drive.
What's my last name?
Juliet Geronimo. Watson.
Get it. X.
Juliet Watson.
Duh. Ooh. I didn't even think you knew my name at all.
With a necklace like that, who could forget?
Just because I don't care. Yeah, really.
How did you find out about them?
According to Victoria, Dana would do anything to date a quarterback.
According to Victoria?
She saw Zach. And Zachary won't answer his phone. Once Dana admits it, she can go.
Ooh, these girls are about to pull some hair.
Not very reliable.
Did you turn your volume up?
Okay, we got it.
Guys, if you're hearing echo, where's the echo coming from? Please let us know in chat. Oh, I think it's coming from the game.
Oh, sorry, I turned it up.
Oh, you did?
Really
okay, yeah, it's a little too loud.
When Max was playing guitar. Sorry, I wanted to hear.
We should have just brought a guitar for you to play.
Okay.
Can you play?
Yes.
Oh, man, I wish I brought mine.
Okay, I can't get... Okay, now I gotta go talk to Victoria. To get this, look. Oh,
I should find a way to end this silly standoff.
Let's end it.
I should find a way to end this silly standoff.
I know.
We'll go to the slate, see if that's a...
Stomp him.
Dana's still a cheerleader at heart.
Still too long.
Sorry. Well, we can still say words.
Victoria's
room. Yeah, we can still say words.
Okay. We're going to V's room.
Okay, that's better.
Sorry about that. We're pretty narcissistic. We want to hear our own voices.
We would have had headphones, but I think everyone's got such amazing hair.
I'm trying.
Except me, that we didn't want to cover it all up.
Next time, maybe for episode 2.
Go to Victoria's room.
I'm in.
Okay, you're in.
I'm in.
Now we can look how much cleaner her room is.
Great.
Way cooler than our room.
Nice. Tablet. So we're looking for proof that there was no sexting taking place.
Oh, look at that.
Guys, don't sext.
Thank you for this game. Why not?
Because then you have a freaking...
like a pressure?
You have traces of, you know, once you text
something... Oh, yeah,
especially
if you're under 18. No sexting if you're under 18.
I don't sext.
Question, Nick. What advice would you give to someone who wants to be an actress? Just keep doing it. Do it as much as you can.
Yeah.
Practice it.
Don't give up. Just pursue. Keep being persistent.
Yes. Victoria has the best retina screen laptop.
Episode 2, yes. Whoops, I should have said that.
No.
Nick sexed. Hi, Luke from Don't Nod. Oh, hey, look, the guys are on there. Hey, Don't Nod, guys.
Oh, my gosh. Hey.
Luke and Michelle. What's
up? Really on there?
That's what someone said something about it.
That's so cool.
No, L-U-C.
Ah, L-U-C.
Luke, who has a lot of really cool pictures.
Hi, Luke,
and
from Don't Nod here.
Lucas. Lucas, thanks for joining on the stream. And thank you guys for making such an amazing game.
Yeah, big shout out to the guys who made this game.
One of my top 5 games of all time. Love this game.
Okay. We gotta find what am I?
Your turn's about up here.
Okay. Sorry. We're looking
for
something.
So our plan is to go. So we're looking for something, Victor. Well, we don't want to leave.
We don't want to leave.
I'm going. Well, I just got in here. I gotta figure out where I'm at. Alright, going back in.
If you follow Luke on Instagram, you can see...
What's his Instagram?
All his bases. All his music stuff.
Yeah.
Really?
Missing person,
he had super,
book,
super
leaflet,
long,
laptop.
Awesome red hair, and this in the pin.
I'll give Victoria props for not posting my photo.
Boom, this is the email.
You found the email!
So sad to inform you that I punctuated... Oh, it was a punk.
Oh,
dumbass.
So what do we do?
I don't
do
know.
We just take a picture
oh,
of
yeah,
it
yeah.
with our phone?
Previous red back. Get out your popcorn. That was rude.
Oh, maybe we should check Juliet in her Gazette. The next email down. Oh, I guess maybe we can't do that.
That's it. That's all I got.
Oh, so we click back.
What do I do, guys? Tell us what to do.
I said we go back to Dana and be like, yo.
I read that
Dana's
thing.
Room. Be like, hey, chill out, Juliet.
Can you print it?
Oh, maybe. If we click back, we go to the printer.
Back.
She's got a printer.
Print email. Boom.
This game is really fun.
It is fun.
I'm about to go home and play. Well, I need to get a console. Do you have a PC? I have a Mac.
It's available on Mac.
I'm gonna go home and play it.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
Did you print it?
I did.
Where?
Look. Person poster.
Oh, so we have the printed out email?
Missing person leaflet.
Oh, we got it. Let's go.
Did she pick it up?
I mean, she must have it. It isn't showing on there.
Victoria is a real Jefferson groupie.
So this is Victoria. This is the girl who just got painted on. That's whose room we're in?
Yeah.
Ooh, this is naughty. She would not be happy if we knew she was in here.
We gotta get back to Jay, Juliet, Dana.
Alright, where's that?
Whoa, Max's room is right across the hall from Victoria's room. Everybody's just like...
Alright, girl.
Here we go.
I'm not letting her out until she tells the truth. Leave me alone, Max.
I think it's time for us to do another giveaway, but I want to change it up a little bit. So guys, I'm going to drop a complete season. Actually, it's a season pass of Life is Strange for the PlayStation 4, which unlocks episodes 2 through 5. Since episode 1 is free right now, that's really all you need to get the full-on experience. So basically what I'm going to do is drop a code within chat, and first person to enter it into the PlayStation 4 redemption site is going to get a free copy of Life is Strange. So load this up. I'm going to send a link.
Oh, there's the printer. And it's right there. There's the email.
Take it.
Got this.
This better convince Juliet that
I feel like we're having to do everything twice.
Yeah, is it because we're incompetent?
No.
It's hard.
Not about we're incompetent, but...
Okay, let's see.
So how's this giveaway work?
Basically, I just sent a URL to a PlayStation 4 code redemption page. So for you guys who are there, I believe this is the North American code. So in chat, I'm going to drop the code, and it's going to actually be a... alphanumeric code with digits and numbers. Letters and numbers. All the numbers are going to be replaced with their actual spellings. That way, bots can't copy and paste these codes and instantly redeem them, because we want everyone to have a fair shot at it. So,
you set me free.
But in one, two,
Warren's flash drive is on my desk.
All right, we got
this
flash drive.
This is a really nice scene.
Let's get that drive.
Almost done.
I want to see
get the flash drive, and then I'll go see Warren.
Sorry.
Is it weird that I'm jealous of Warren right now?
I'm sorry.
On the desk.
You missed it. Pringles. I saw some Pringles.
Cheerleader outfit.
I love Pringles. I'm hungry.
Flash drive. Take it.
Must protect my precious. So a lot of people really want to hear you say Wowzers. Down again.
Wowzer.
How many times did you have to do that take for that word?
I had to do every line at least twice, because we would do an A and a B, like one option and then another option for each line. But then a lot of times, sometimes we had to do certain lines over and over and over again, because I couldn't get it right.
Are we supposed to go back to
what was your hardest line? Later episode.
Okay. But in the first episode, the whole part where Max first discovers that she can reverse time, that was really difficult to do, because my natural instinct was to be like, oh my gosh, whoa, like to freak out. But they wanted it to be a little bit more subdued, like shock. Mm-hmm. So it was hard to find the right balance to get that just right. Hopefully.
Read the journal.
Use flash drive.
There's a journal on the left, wasn't it? Oh no.
Daniel has so much talent.
Check Kate's drawboard. What's a drawboard?
Warren
it's
makes
nice
me
to
laugh.
Feel like I already made a real friend.
Already made a real friend here. So are you new to town in this game?
Yeah, Max used to live here, and then her family moved away, I think, to Seattle for a while. And then now she's come back. I think her family's still in Seattle. She's come back to attend Blackwell Academy. So she's just here.
Go to Kate's whiteboard.
Kate's whiteboard, here we go. Next Victoria's. The Bigfoot whiteboard.
It's ironic that Victoria has a Gandhi quote on her whiteboard.
What did it say? What was the quote?
It was like, be the change you wish to see in the world.
Dana's still to be cool. A cheerleader at heart.
Well, yeah, but Victoria's...
Is that Victoria?
Dana's still a cheerleader at
no, that's
heart.
Dana's.
No, go to Victoria's. Wherever that is.
I thought so I was right, supposed to go to
back
Kate.
Across from her.
Oh, yeah, Kate. Just kidding.
Kate.
Whose is this?
Kate's room.
Go to the... There's a map, isn't there? It's been so long since I played this game.
Will bang for Jesus. Whoa.
But it must be Kate's room. Because someone's writing these stuff on the wall.
Yeah.
Yes, take that off.
Max, you're such a good friend.
What's she gonna write, Hare Krishna?
Peace.
That's nice.
Max is the coolest.
Max is cool. I love how she just broke up that little fight over there. That was real nice. This action will have consequences. Great.
So okay, now, Kate.
So we need to get this USB drive to Warren, right?
Right.
Isn't that why we got it?
Yeah.
So how did we get in here?
We gotta get out. There was these doors?
Doors. Get me out of here, mister. Anybody know that reference?
Door. Or this to the left.
Check the drawer in Max's room.
Drawer in Max's room. Back to Max's room again
for the fourth time.
Why
do we need to go in there again?
Check the drawer. Which drawer? The desk drawer?
Didn't specify. Oh my god, it's been so long since I played this game. Yeah,
check that one.
Open.
Max and Chloe.
Aww, pirate buddies.
Forever. Who even says
Chloe.
That anymore?
I'm going to have to call
Chloe eventually and find out what she'll say.
Oh yeah, we gotta go. We gotta meet Warren. We don't want to make Warren wait.
Well, why did we come back in here?
Because somebody told us to. So we can
just
yeah, they wanted to.
Oh, just
to
see
the leave the door. I think you can leave the dorms now.
Okay, good.
Okay.
Be the change you wish to see.
That's gotta be the door. How do you run again? Oh, you just hold it down.
R2.
Wee.
And then you need to go to the parking lot.
All right.
This is a cool scene coming up.
Oh, I know. This is... We get to see Nathan Prescott again.
Okay. If we're going to the parking lot, where do you think is the parking lot?
Fuck this shit, dude. That hurt.
Damn.
What happened, bro?
Is he okay?
Get lost.
Jeez.
Ooh. What a jerk. Nice sweater.
We're about an hour and a half into our stream. And I want to make sure we give out the four vinyl records that we have with us today. So I am going to actually open up the next raffle. So
open up that raffle!
Oh, man, we got some action.
Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, and leave me alone.
So the next raffle has started, folks.
Take a photo!
Type !! raffle. In chat for your chance to win a Life is Strange vinyl record.
Yeah, we're gonna write you a note too, so make sure we know who wins.
Maybe we should have intervened.
Oh really?
I don't know. I mean,
well, if you want to, you can just rewind time.
Oh, I'm gonna rewind time.
If we rewind time, do we still have a photo?
Hope you enjoyed the show.
Maybe.
Good question. We gotta rewind. We messed up. I thought
I was trying to intervene. I was trying to intervene by taking a photo.
I know. I thought like we would use it for evidence later. Oh, we were rewinding. We got this.
Okay.
Whoa, that was a little bit. Okay.
Go to the parking lot. Fuck this shit. Ow, that hurt.
Okay, we're interviewing.
So don't think I'm blind. I see everything here at Blackwell.
Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, and leave me alone.
No, leave me alone.
Intervene.
Hey, why don't you leave her alone?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Excuse us. This is official campus business.
Excuse me. You shouldn't be yelling at students or bullying them.
Hey, nobody is bullying anybody. I'm doing my job.
No, you're
not. No, you're being a bully.
You're part of the problem, Missy. I will remember this conversation.
Fine, remember
this is going to have consequences. See if I care. We totally just stuck up for our friend.
Whoa.
Oh, Max, that was great.
You have a fangirl
you
here.
Scared him
Hexaden girl?
But thank you.
What
up? She's like, Nick and Nathan are so similar, hot and adorable, agreed?
Whoa.
Totally.
Whoa.
I'm blushing.
Wow, that's so cool.
Everyday hero. I'm sure you got plenty.
No, we're not rewinding and minding our own business.
Yeah, right. There was what's his name? Daniel. Swimming pool.
Going to the parking lot.
Sing it, girl, sing it.
Oh my gosh. I'm excited to see Lauren.
Yeah, this is with a... Well, I don't know. I know what happens, because I've seen this scene on YouTube.
There he is.
I'm glad I stepped in that time.
Yeah.
I can't stand to see people being bullied.
Me neither. Stand up to bullies, guys. All right, here's our friend.
How could Zach and Victoria do that?
Hi, Juliet. How are you doing?
Oh, hey, Max. Sorry, I'm still screwed up.
Sorry. Sorry you had to find out about Zachary that way.
I thought that it was bogus.
It was actually... Now that Skank I think Victoria he was actually Victoria was sexting.
Anymore. Have you talked to Zachary?
So he was sexting. It wasn't a prank.
Yeah.
That's too bad.
Don't cheat, guys.
Yeah,
just don't. Or girls, just don't. Just don't do it. Break up with him and then do it. But don't cheat.
Or be honest.
Yeah.
Hang in there, Juliet.
Hang in there, Juliet.
This game is so serious.
Juliet, when we
gotta go
love
see
you,
Warren.
To cry.
He's waiting on the car. Like,
there he is.
In an 80s movie, looking like John Cusack.
Well, he's got the under...
He's got a ride, too.
He's got the...
He's got a nice ride.
He's got the long...
Oh,
hey!
Oh, my God! Look at him!
Awkward!
So
check out my new wheels.
There's a cool car.
Thanks, Flex. What is it?
Now we can go to the drive-in. There's one in Newburgh just 60 miles away.
You're 60. In the wrong time, Warren. But then, so am I.
I know, because okay? We're meant to be together.
It's been the most strange fucking day.
I bet.
Sorry.
I heard Victoria got a face full of paint. I'd pay money to see a photo of that.
Really?
Really?
Really? I wish I would have known.
You probably could have raised
I got a
Kickstarter
camera.
Fund just for that one image of her covered in paint.
Had I known that. Anyway, Victoria took down my photo, so that drama ended well.
By the way, I saw Daniel's sketch of you online.
What?
Not bad, but I could do a much better job.
Whoa, I don't like that, Warren. Like, don't be...
Daniel posted online?
Yeah,
what?
Don't be like...
WTF, you didn't ask...
Already?
No, he did
That's
ask
nice.
If he posted it. Do you mind
Congrats.
If I posted it on Facebook?
Oh, no, I'm talking about Warren saying he could do it better
don't
than
be
Daniel.
Jealous. Oh, he's
like,
just jealous. Oh, there it is. Don't be jealous.
Yeah, don't be jealous.
It's the company I keep, Warren.
So, did you get a chance to check out the movie booty on my flash drive?
The movie booty? See, he's a creep.
No, he just means, like, all of the films on that flash drive. Just be like...
I think I've been busy.
Yeah, I've been... Well, is that rude?
No, I've been way too busy.
Well, we just picked it up, too.
We
just...
don't want to lie.
Damn, girl, you had it like a year.
Damn,
well,
girl.
All right, well, don't give us
who's
trouble.
Right? He's
I'm
super white guy talking like a
you.
Gangster, right?
I know,
sure
I'm starting
to
look peeled at Warren.
Yeah, seen it. No fucking way, right? What was the question?
Wait, I don't know...
I'm gonna say no fucking way, whatever.
No way will I watch that.
Oh my, yeah. That's okay to say, yeah.
I laughed my ass off.
Ugh.
So you're sensitive. Uh-oh.
Ouch, that sounds awful the way you say it.
Not at all.
Not at all. Sensitive is good. Unless you're a pushover.
Yeah, feel your feelings, you guys.
Taste and a quick mind.
Yeah.
Thanks for noticing, Max.
Oh, okay.
The right girl will
Gosh.
If I was lucky. Speaking of hip and fast, we should cruise out in my car to an actual movie this week.
Ooh, cruise out in my car.
I think he just tries a little too hard.
I need to talk. I don't want to talk about it.
What do you think?
I didn't know what he even asked.
He was saying, like, you seem distracted. Do you want to talk about it?
Well, I don't want to talk about it to him.
Why not?
I don't know. I don't like Warren.
Oh, my. Okay, well, we don't have to talk about it.
We can rewind and have you play it, and then...
No, we don't need to talk about it, because he's kind of getting on my nerves. Warren's kind of getting on my nerves.
Okay, good. So we don't want to speak
about
it.
Yeah, we're not talking
about
it.
We'll talk to someone else.
This is kind of a crazy day for me.
Yeah, I woke up in that weird dream, and now I found out I can fast forward time, or rewind time, and fast forward.
I'm a good listener.
Oh.
So now...
Every time I'm, like, done with it, he redeems himself.
Don't insult me. Max. Go on.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today. I mean, life-changing. Have you ever had a dream
when this
so
scene ends?
Real it was like a movie?
I'm gonna announce
Caulfield
the winner.
Right.
Okay, awesome.
Final.
You're one of the Jefferson's photo movies.
Here.
I'm one of his students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathroom.
You said it.
You best tell me what you told the principal? Now.
I told him the truth.
I told him the truth. A student had a gun.
No, you told him I had a gun. That's why he dragged me into his office.
And did what? Give you a stern lecture?
Nobody. Nobody lectures me. Everyone tries, though.
They try.
You should talk to somebody, Nathan.
I'm talking to you.
Analyze me.
Ooh, he's getting...
Worry about yourself, Max Coffey.
Ooh. Take a step back.
I could call the police.
Yeah, watch out, bro. I got a cell phone. Police.
Do it. The Prescotts own the pigs here.
Get away from her, dude.
Oh, shut up, punk. Just out of the bat with a headbutt. Ooh.
Oh my gosh, he's trying to strangle me. Scratch him.
Whoa.
Scratch. Twin Peaks, her life.
Here comes Chloe.
Says.
Chloe?
No way. You again.
Warren. Oh, bro, I got this.
Warren.
Whoa.
Oh my gosh, don't. Don't leave him.
Punk ass is out of there now. Don't even try to run. Nobody. Nobody.
Gnarly.
Okay, Mr. Madsen's there to intervene.
Man, this is intense, right?
Okay, I'm selecting the winner because I think we're almost at the end of episode one. I'm getting worried.
We're almost at the end.
I think so.
Oh no.
Boys still have to go to Chloe's house.
Oh, and thanks. We do. Chloe.
Okay, good. It's been a while since I've played. I'm gonna announce this winner.
I will announce this winner. The following winner is Los Amuelo. Los Amuelo, you are the winner of what are we giving away?
The vinyl.
The vinyl, baby. Get your little vinyl dig on.
So what are that?
Congratulations.
From Danielle.
Hopefully nothing. Hopefully nothing.
Hopefully nothing after today. So
how do you know Nathan? Yeah, how do you know Nathan?
He's just another Arcadia asshole. Your friend really took a beat down for you. Warren?
See, yeah, she doesn't even know that we saved her life.
You're not the only one in debt. And you're already causing trouble. I thought it would be quiet here. It feels so weird to be back. So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
Yeah.
I guess, yeah.
I guess. It was cool, but I felt kind of lonely, out of my league. I would think you'd fit right in with
you're
our
school
hipsters. Right. You look like the cover of hipstergirl.com. At least you're still a smartass. That's why I'm here. Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Aw, look how pretty she is. No, of course.
Of course. It's one of the best photography programs in the country.
And man, I wish I could have gone to a high school like that.
So you came back to Arcadia for a teacher, not your best friend. Don't you think I'm happy to see you? No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. I know things were tough on you when I left.
Oh, they were best friends, huh?
You weren't even here. I didn't order my parents to move specifically to fuck you over, Chloe. You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know.
Wow, that's tough. You gotta own that.
It's hard to reach out.
It is not hard to reach out. You got a cell phone, you got Facebook.
But you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me.
Guys, for some of you wondering if you're able to win the vinyl record that we are going to be signing up, the rules stipulate that you have to be in North America, but through the lovely Toby over in our Square Enix Europe office.
Yeah, Toby!
We actually most likely will be able to send over some vinyl records from our office over there to you.
Haven't heard that one in a while.
So, yeah. We'll send you a message via chat if you're unable to get the ones from the North American office.
And big shout out to Toby for helping us be able to do this today. And of course, Eric.
Yeah, thank you guys.
My stepdad has a fully
This has been so fun. I hope you guys have been having fun too.
This has been really cool. Oh my gosh.
I love how good it looks.
It's so beautiful. We gotta go fix this camera.
Is that what they said?
Yeah. The step douche has tiny tools.
The step douche.
Here we go.
We call my stepmom a stepmomster.
Really?
Uh-huh. It was her idea.
Oh, okay.
Oh, she must be really awesome then.
Yeah, she's sweet.
Yeah, that's so cool. The Twin Peaks license.
Come on in. Don't be shy.
Is she wearing suspenders? She's so cool.
Nice. Home, shit, home.
Home, shit, home.
All right. Where is the... Oh, here we go. Oh, look at that bird. It's so cute. Hole to another universe.
Nice. That would be so fun. Through time, through space, and
like a man.
Pictures.
My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw
it. I love the way she walks.
Yeah, she's tall.
Like, it's cool. At least you can chill out.
Yeah.
This isn't exactly my chill out zone. My step fear makes sure of that.
Step fear, that's nice.
Put on some music while I medicate.
Ooh.
Medicaid,
she's
whoa.
She got a blaze.
She's token up.
Okay.
I wouldn't recommend using drugs.
So tell me, what does Max Caulfield do for fun now that she's a grown up?
I don't feel grown up. Yeah, right.
I don't feel grown up. Just more confused as I get older.
They want you to say the lines today. While you...
Gee, okay. Thanks. I was hoping to hear something positive.
About me?
About me?
No, about me. Duh. I thought you'd at least be happy taking photos. Forget it.
Isn't it legal in Oregon? Yeah.
It's here, Max.
Is what
a little
legal?
Harder.
I think, Tuck, don't
wait,
do drugs,
I,
kids.
I
yeah, I agree.
Yes.
It's not really going to do you any favors. It's more likely to mess you up and, like, ruin
yeah.
your life than it is to, like, expand your mind.
Yeah.
You can expand your mind sitting quiet for 20 minutes.
CD. Oh, we're trying to find the CD.
She just steal that?
Oh,
thing?
I got the CD.
Did
well,
she
no.
just steal that CD?
No, she's just putting it aside to play. She sees Rachel.
Ooh.
That looks like Ashley, kind of.
Uh-huh.
Hey, give me
but
that.
Looks like Ashley.
Sorry.
Well, they probably did that. Because the very first...
Obviously.
Here's something fun. The very first episode that we recorded, they had cameras with us. Like, the microphone was here, and then a camera here. So, the very first... photo that they sent of Nathan was really different than how he ended up
her
looking. So they probably did model Nathan
yeah,
after me, just like they probably did model
angel.
Chloe after Ashley.
After my dad died,
oh yeah, you're right.
I felt abandoned.
Have you guys cosplayed as these
Rachel
respective characters?
I cosplayed as Max at Comic-Con.
This one?
Yeah.
This year?
Where are the photos?
They're on
your Twitter,
Amethyst
right?
Leon.
You did it this year, like last weekend?
Here, we need to let our fans know. How were
they? Even if
oh,
I wasn't.
So if okay, there's this amazing girl. She's like
but
cosplays
Rachel.
All the time.
Rachel
Amethyst Leon.
We were gonna kick the world's ass.
Okay.
And okay, prefacing this, my cosplay is
she
really bad. Like all
she
I have
like
is a really. Bad wig and the t-shirt.
Oh.
I don't have like her hoodie.
Get
the
hell
Polaroid.
Out of
I like
Los
forgot
Angeles.
The I didn't do a good job.
You're
there it is.
So what happened? I see.
We even did a video. Like we improvised a little
so what
skit as
did
Victoria,
folks,
Chloe, and Max.
Oh man, that sounds so fun.
I don't know where the video is.
It's probably on her YouTube. Here.
Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago.
Rachel
she just
disappeared.
Left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
Oh, so this is the friend in that photo box. How do you know? What about her parents? Yeah, how do you know?
How do you know she disappeared? Maybe she wanted to start a totally new life.
Unlike you, she would have told me, okay?
Oh.
Something happened to her. I believe you. I'm just trying to get all deductive.
Deductive.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. And poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you,
gosh.
Rachel, gone. Can you put on some music now?
Yes. CD player?
Hi-fi?
If
oh.
you guys could befriend a person, a character from the game, who would it be?
Oh my god, well.
Chloe, she's so cool.
Chloe
yeah, right.
and Kate.
It won't play
yeah.
without any power.
Any power?
I think I like Victoria, even though she's, like, wants to be cool.
Oh, this is a flashback to you.
She's misunderstood.
Our super secret
she's misunderstood.
Closet lair.
Postcard, drawer, bag.
Paper
poster.
Well, can we plug it in?
TV, no.
It won't play without any power.
Well, in the laptop,
maybe.
It's
gotta be a laptop. That's how kids are listening to music these days.
Yes.
She looks super happy.
Oh, she does look happy.
She looks super stoned.
Bong load.
There's like three different emotions right there.
Yeah.
I'm back. Person, poster.
Look for the surge protector by the door.
Oh,
surge
protector thank by the you.
You had it right. Paper, surge protector.
Sir, power strip. There it is. Switch on.
Got it.
For the music. There you go.
Wow, nice lights. Very chill.
I missed it. I was looking at the chat.
Playing through.
Happy, sad, and stoned.
Okay, transition period. I am going to raffle off our fourth vinyl. And as mentioned earlier, we won't be able to send you the North
anyway,
American vinyls that
we
have over here, but we
make
sense to be able
garage.
To send you some European ones.
Chloe,
so, in chat,
okay?
Go ahead and type exclamation
sure,
mark
awesome.
Raffle.
I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
And good luck. I will leave this up for the next, let's just say, 5 minutes.
She just wants to blaze and be alone.
She
see,
wants
that's,
us to go find our tools to fix the camera.
See, that's what you get, guys. Drugs just leave you alone.
And you'll isolate.
Doesn't do you any favors.
Because you feel paranoid when you're around big groups of people.
Can't think about what they're thinking about. And you're just wasting time thinking about what other ones thinking about.
Yeah, you were like, oh, just, like, even if, let's say you drink heavily the next day, you're going to be hungover and you're like, oh my God, everything I said and did last night was so stupid.
Right.
I hate myself.
Lo Samuel says, thank you, and hello, stay awesome.
This must be
whoa.
Chloe's parents' room.
And I am nosy today. All right, so we got to find...
The garage. We got to go to the garage.
Let's get outside. I like how everything looks like it's drawn in pencil. Who uses pencils these days, you know?
I use pens.
I don't think we can.
I use a keyboard.
Right?
Like, I seriously rarely write that my handwriting is just disgusting these days.
Oh, man.
It's just like,
I write, I have to use pen and paper.
Yeah, I use pen and paper to write out my comedy sets.
I use pen
go downstairs.
For everything. Looking at my phone gives me a headache. Okay, let's see. Is this.
Alright. Well, if we gotta go outside, right?
It's in the garage. Oh, what's that door right there? Maybe that's the garage door?
Nope. Someone locked it from the other side.
One kid, we just got a text?
We got a text? We need to check our text. How do we even do that?
Oops. Rewind. Nope, not what I wanted.
Whoa.
Sorry. Oh, shoot.
I haven't
sorry.
Seen this place in 5 years.
She was about to get a quote.
Does anybody know how to check your phone?
How do you check the phone?
Start? I need here. Actually, yeah, that's probably wrong.
Oh.
Oops.
Oh.
Oops. Wrong. Back, yeah.
We had it before. Gun rack. So what we don't need is more guns.
Oh, we gotta find these tools. We
here's
check
the
everywhere.
Garage. I did it.
You use the metal touchpad.
Metal touchpad.
Oh,
there you go.
There you
and
go.
Then
text.
R1. This button here. You
go. SMS.
Oh, there you
Kate.
Go.
Oops.
Yep.
No problem. That guy's an asshole. Oh.
Thanks, guys.
Oh, so we.
We're playing on PS4, by the way.
So we're all good with Kate. Okay.
Yeah.
So let's see, we gotta find some tools. Maybe on that shelf.
Food.
Maybe in the other
door.
Room.
There's the other door.
Like through in, like into there, right on the desk kind of thing.
Poor little dear. It's not enough to kill you. They have to display your head.
Maybe over here?
Yeah, it's gotta be in there.
Chloe's stepfather is this asshole from Blackwell?
Aw, oh, David.
You've gotta be shitting me.
Oh, he was the guy who was, who
yeah.
she broke up the fight with.
Yep.
He was heckling, I kept pestering Kate.
You need to go to the washing machine.
Oh.
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell.
I'm just reading random stuff that's coming out of
he
the
he wants to put surveillance cameras.
Thanks, guys.
Thanks for helping us.
Which system offers
washing
the
machine?
There you go, tools
yeah.
to the top.
There's tools up above or something.
Ooh. Precision screwdrivers. Except
we gotta climb.
I can't reach them.
Turn it on. Yeah, let's turn it on and it'll fall down, right?
Yeah.
Ka-ching.
That was very smart, dumbass.
Aw, no need for negative self-talk,
turn
guys.
It up, turn it off.
If you find that you're giving yourself some bad advice,
You know, just take that little ego off the shoulder.
Oh, look, push. You can push it.
Oh, there. I think you need to rewind.
See what this does.
Or
I can scoot it out.
I should have done that before.
Yeah, so rewind, right. Do that, and then washing machine.
Oh, a little more.
Okay. Almost. Right there, I think. Yeah, there.
Okay.
Okay, so.
Now we push the thing under.
Cardboard on the floor.
Push.
And turn on.
Turn that thing on.
This game is so fun. Wow.
Nick, be my therapist.
Hannah, are you going to be on tour once you really show up?
Am I going to be what?
Go on tour.
Eventually, yeah. Eventually, yeah.
And I'll open for you.
Okay.
Can you sing?
No, I do stand-up comedy.
Ah, okay.
Oh, pull. Yes, you have
got it.
Mad
skills, Max. We got the stuff. So now do we go back to Chloe? Or should we make some macaroni and cheese?
Oh, yeah, we should go back upstairs
with the freaks. There are the stairs. I like the color of those blinds.
I like the color of this room. It's lots of blue. It's my favorite color.
Dancing machine. Let's play. Let's see if anyone's called.
Chloe, if you're listening. Pete was cruising off duty and told me he saw you near that garbage dump. Now I'm ordering. Told you.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna select the winner.
Ooh, winner!
Okay, let's see.
You get to select, meaning, like, you get to choose?
Well, randomly.
Oh.
We're using Moobot to randomly
select. Oh, I see. It was a real random select. I just saw it pop up.
Yeah. So, the winner is,
Jacko621.
Congratulations.
Not to be confused with Jacko622.
Hmm. Or 626. I am going to send you a message. Congratulations.
And let us know how you want us to, what you want us to write on there.
Chloe's room.
Where would she go?
In there. Oh, there it is. Wrong way. It's probably her room.
Open.
There she is.
Well, it's so cool to see this. I've seen this before. She's just toking up.
Tools.
You found the tools. Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera.
All right. Whew, this is kind of exhausting. I haven't played video games in a long time. Usually.
Way to go, Max. She can't fix it. She's upset.
So?
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah. I just
so Hannah,
today.
Yes.
Has Max's see. Vocabulary snuck up in your life?
Wait, a little bit. Hella snuck into my life.
Hella.
Hella snuck into my life.
When I went to college in Northern California at Chico State, not to brag, everyone was saying Hella. So all the SoCal guys, we said, let's start saying Mega instead. That was our big Mega. We're like, instead of Hella, we're gonna say Mega.
Now people use Meta.
Meta, right.
Like, that's so meta.
I thought Meta was like a type of art.
A ninja would have cut ninjas.
Meta?
Yeah.
Meta, like, oh.
Like.
As a term? Badass. Metaphysical?
Oh, yeah.
Maybe, I guess that's what it means.
Oh, meta is like an adjective to say, it's crazy because
super
it's
awesome.
Like you're in one world, but yet it's also in all these other worlds.
Kind of like this, this game, right?
Yeah, what we're doing right now is very meta.
Totally meta, brah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, gosh, I missed the question.
I wasn't sure.
I was scared too. I couldn't see straight.
I don't blame you, Max. Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you kind of must have overheard our conversation.
Yep.
Just a bit.
Plus, I was listening to voice.
Arthur Nudge, I definitely agree with you, and we all agree with you that yes, the community is definitely meta for this game.
But meta, brah.
Now for the big question. Did you tell
anybody? Oh my god, stop it.
Absolutely.
Nick, I'm going to miss you once this stream ends. Aww. Well, you can follow me on Twitter, Nick Schreiner, and Facebook, and Instagram, YouTube. I'm going to have a new YouTube show, so check that out. Nick Schreiner, N-I-K, Schreiner.
That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy.
YouTube.com/Nick.
I didn't mention Shiner, right?
That's all. Me.
Swear.
Yeah, I got a new show coming out called Just the Tips. The useful tips to live by.
Really?
That are funny, yeah.
That's cool.
We filmed a couple of them. One of them is, I think one I have up there is, it's like how to time travel with style. So keep an eye out for that. It should be super silly.
It was your birthday last month.
Aww, she wanted you to call because you knew it was your birthday. You were a bad friend, Max.
This was my real father's camera. I want you.
Brown Eyed Gamer, will That's Hannah so or Nick or any of the other birthday. Voice actors gonna
but
continue
I can't
this?
Take this?
Of course. We currently just have this episode one stream scheduled, but
and
we may actually
put
you guys back.
I want to play all of them.
We could do. If you guys really want to, if you can do a marathon.
Yeah, maybe we can finally get Ashley to come in here too.
Oh my God, that would be amazing. So maybe. Stay tuned to facebook.com/LifeIsStrangeGame and you maybe might see an announcement up there for something like that.
Shaka bra! Look at her dance!
Oh, yeah. Iconic scene from the game coming up.
Photo.
She's got mad style.
This song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl!
Oh my gosh, look at that. It's so cute, man. It's so cute.
For those of you on PlayStation, or no, I'm sorry. For those of you on PC and that we have yet to hook you guys up with, I am actually going to drop a Steam code on chat or in chat for a Life is Strange complete season. So get those Steam code redemption pages ready. I'll do it in like 2 minutes.
Is that okay? Find a place to hide now.
Closet.
Closet.
Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Go.
Uh-oh. Oh shit. Please. Under the bed.
Second. My bra is stuck.
I gotta rewind. I gotta rewind, right?
No, you're good. Look for under the bed.
Under the bed?
Or turn the camera.
I'm giving you exactly 3 seconds.
3 seconds?
I'm rewinding.
Good call. You gotta fix that.
Look, move.
I'm coming.
Nice.
Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
In the closet. Trapped in the
that
closet.
That was sweet. Is that a song? You just make that up right now.
Why don't you sing the narrative?
Oh, shit. Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah, calm
down.
Look at
that stain.
I know, right?
I know. She's like hiding her.
That's the tattooed badass pose.
He's got to smell that weak.
One of my guns is missing. Nathan Prescott?
Oh, God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control.
Wait, is that grass? You been token up again in here?
Oh, yeah, guns.
You been token up?
You were tripping.
He calls it grass. It's like a really hip thing to call it.
No, grass is the old, like, World War II.
Really? Because I feel like people
or Vietnam,
nowadays...
Vietnam. World War II.
Step in. I feel like people nowadays that are super cool, like, say, oh, it's grass.
That was my joint.
Well, that was
like
my
a throwback turn.
Yeah, maybe it's come around. It.
Especially dopers. So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police?
Yeah, go for it. Call your bluff, old man.
You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down.
Are you kidding me? Chloe's the crazy one.
Start trouble. Like this afternoon. You don't have anything smart to say now.
Whoa.
Do
get the hell away from her, man. Stop harassing my friends.
Yeah, you step monster.
You don't have any friends.
Oh
like
my
you
gosh.
Know. You're not even
look
a real cop.
Tough
you're
guy with his lame
guard.
Haircut.
I was a soldier, Chloe.
Soldier.
And Max,
where did you
if
serve?
I see you here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
I think we're scared of you. That's
well,
right,
anyway.
Chloe.
Because you're such a badass, Max, let me show you my new toy.
Lucky you stepped in. Good call.
Or was it?
Ooh, he's so scary.
You guys have to play the game yourself and find out.
Chloe Price. Bang. Jesus.
Whoa. Don't point a gun at anybody. Don't even have
not even loaded. Who cares?
You guys in chat are like really good at remembering dialogue.
I should control the gun. It's the men who need to be checked. You trust Nathan or David?
Nathan.
No, none of
thanks
them.
For taking
Nathan's all right.
We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now.
That was an epic win.
Aww.
Anyway,
that was a
let's
sweet
sneak
little
out
moment.
The window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
Sneak out the window, is that what you said?
Man, yeah. That did not go well for me.
If I'm great.
My Black Hole scholarship, I shouldn't.
That was
lie
a
for anybody,
what do you call it?
Chloe.
Positive.
I have to think about my own future.
Yeah, that's right. I probably shouldn't have done that.
No, I think it was great.
But you know,
you can't stay hidden in a closet.
Yeah, but well,
if you're in the closet, come out of the closet.
But she did lie. Lying's not good.
What did she lie about?
She said it was her pot, but it wasn't.
Oh yeah. She was bailing her out. Well, yeah, it was her fault. You could...
Well, yeah. I mean, I guess it was because Max, like, wanted... I wanted to make up for the fact... You know, Max hasn't been her best friend.
That's right. For a whole month, she was back in Arcadia Bay. Oh, I have a question. What is the difference between Bay and... Is that a bet? Oh, sorry.
Bay and Bay.
Bay and Bay?
Oh, we can't talk
bay
about
bay.
That.
Oh, okay. Here, let me mute this real quick.
But...
Isn't this awesome sauce?
We don't have...
Actually, no. We'll take it off.
Everyone was asking me.
Oh, yeah.
And I didn't
Everyone's
know.
Asking the world Bay or Bay.
Bay or Bay. It sounds like the same thing.
Maybe.
Bay
or
Bay. It's like
my answer is Bay.
Oh.
I'm the only one that's played through the entire game, so I know what that means.
I know
that
means.
All you sneaky people in chat right there, I see what you're trying to do.
The answer's
Bay. I thought it was Bay. Bay is like a, that's like a name for your partner, right?
I don't know.
Like your boyfriend?
I don't know.
Like
I don't
bae,
know, Nick.
My Bay.
I don't know. That might be a potential spoiler.
Well, see, how would I even know if I'm spoiling? I didn't play this game. Give me a break. I'm just trying to, like, do this. I'm just trying to
if you really want to spoil it.
No, I don't want to spoil.
Yeah, that's why I can't tell you.
Okay, good.
It'll be like...
Yeah, don't spoil it for me
either.
Yeah.
That's really
good. Wow, look how pretty it looks.
Yeah. Well, no, our lips are shut, people.
Hashtag everyone in France who made all this... Did all this art. It looks so beautiful.
Amazing.
Yeah, it looks really good. Turn this way now. What did it say?
Face the lonely autumn tree and never look back.
How pretty.
Tree haiku. Turn this
so
way
poetic.
Now or...
I forgot when it's supposed to be doing.
There was someone sitting... I think Chloe was sitting over on the bench.
Bigfoots are everywhere.
Yeah, where is Chloe?
To your right.
There she is.
Watching the sun go down. Look how pretty
it
looks.
Oh, wow, beautiful.
Looks kind of like Santa Cruz
this
meets...
This would be a nice photo of Chloe, framed by the sun.
Chloe?
Yeah,
oh, selfie time.
Well, can I
take a photo?
I
yeah.
Can.
I think
this
you
would be
press
nice
your bag.
Oh, press my bag.
Guys, I think we're almost done with the stream.
Oh, no.
We're not ending just yet, but I just want to make sure we get the four vinyl
FCP.
Records raffled off. So I'm going
my
to open
pleasure.
Up one
Feels
last
nice out here after all that
sweepstakes
really
for the vinyl.
Chloe.
Type
Ooh.
Exclamation mark
I'm
raffle in chat
you.
Right now to be able
and
to
David
get
a
chance to win
a
vinyl record.
I'm sorry,
that's exciting for you. Rhino is cool. I saw someone ask a question about the vinyl, but then it went away and I lost it.
You guys are typing super fast. We're trying our best to look through all your
get behind her.
Your questions.
It just told you to get behind her, by the way.
He freaked out on Kate.
He freaked out on poor Kate Marsh today.
Who's he talking about?
She's cool.
That was just
Only
what someone suggested.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
Who's
he
talking about?
He has a lot of secret files.
She's still talking
Rambo
about
still thinks he's
step
gathering
fewer.
Enemy intelligence.
Oh, right. Step fewer.
Did you take a peek?
Step fewer. Monster Mom
I
is
wish.
Here.
Uh-huh.
What file? I wish.
You know I would have read them.
I'd love to. They must be important or he wouldn't hide them deep in his garage bunker.
Huh.
He kind of creeps me out. I bet
the
truth
is
out there.
You better believe
Whoa,
it.
So
Most
beautiful.
Likely, but it's
and
apparently
we
missed a ton of photo opportunities.
Go ballistic.
I don't even know
He's
how to take
surveillance fetish.
It's probably Where's in the pad.
Where's the pad?
Well,
the
like when you look at random no, no, when you look at random stuff. No wonder it'll have the pop
Everybody
up
in this town
photo.
Oh.
There's certain areas that trigger that.
What's naked in secret?
What's Nathan's secret?
I'm just asking. It just said, what's Nathan's secret?
He sells bad shit cut with laxative.
Cut with laxative. That's no fun.
He dosed me with some drug in his room.
Whoa.
What?
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe. Now.
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
She was
Actually,
gonna rob
yes.
it?
I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
What about
yeah, what about?
So, what about you and Nathan?
We went to his room at Blackwell.
See, I told you.
Drank,
there was.
And I laughed at his rich kid bullshit.
Told you there was romance.
I was one step ahead and put something in my beer.
Put something God in my beer? Boy. That's messed up.
I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what? I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling at me with a camera. Go on. Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out.
Jesus.
Max, it was insane.
No wonder nobody likes Nathan. That is fucked up.
Chloe, that is so fucked up. What did you do then? I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet.
Ooh.
So we met in the bathroom.
Two wrongs do not make a right.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
He's still dangerous.
Hell yeah, he is.
He's still dangerous, Chloe.
Sorry, can I answer?
Oh, then you notified the principal. I feel safer already. I won't always be there to save you. You were here today, Max. You saved me.
Saved me? Hell yeah, you don't even know. We freaking turned back time.
Seeing you after all these years feels like
destiny.
Yeah.
This is a good time for a selfie.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel.
Are you doing something?
Selfie.
I miss her, Max.
This
shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
Is that like an aneurysm or a flashback?
I'm going to select the winner for the vinyl record right now because it's a great transition time. Draw.
Draw. I'm watching it draw. She's having a flashback to the dream.
Why am I here again?
And the.
Everything's really intense right now. Congratulations, Shorky1, for winning. I will send you a message.
Shakri.
Shakri. Shakri? Shakri. Yeah, Shakri. Shakri. Just kidding. Shakri.
Shakri, Shakri.
Shakri.
You say Shakri, I say Shokri. Shakri, Shokri.
You gotta find her. So hard to even see.
Hey, let me try.
We gotta see if Chloe's still up there.
Follow the dough. Whoa!
Yeah, maybe. Whoa!
I've never seen a storm like this in Oregon.
Is the lighthouse up there?
I just saw a light up there. Oh, sorry. Making anyone else sick?
Yeah, there it is.
I love how everything you're saying right now could literally be used right now in game.
I think up,
it's
right?
So cold. It's so cold.
As you rewind, you can move ahead of time.
The doe is leading. She says she feels...
Do I have to go back in time? As you rewind?
No, when you rewind, you can walk forward. So before that tree fell...
Uh-huh.
Rewind.
Oh.
And then walk, I think. Can you move right now?
No.
There. So it's like a teleport thing. I forgot.
Oh,
So you get past the tree.
We're here, it's put to crack.
Yeah, there you go.
Got it.
Ooh. Okay. The lighthouse.
I'm going. It's not letting me run.
There's a doe.
Ooh. A female deer. They are not a golden sun. Whoa,
oh,
watch out for the stuff.
Doors.
Ouch.
Did she just get...
She's about to get...
Max, don't fuck around. Rewind.
Oh, my gosh.
Max, don't fuck around. Rewind. Whoa. It's getting
sick.
Sick.
Oh. I can't rewind any further.
Dang.
Now what?
How do I get out of the way?
I can't take it. I have to stop.
Can we go this way?
Yeah, got it.
Oh, man, Max.
That made me sick a little bit.
The screen that comes up when you rewind too far is really wild.
Yeah.
So intense.
Oh my lord! The tornado is back!
Whoa!
What do we do?
I don't know. Wow.
Newspaper?
It's so beautiful. You need like a jump button. You can't go that way, look.
Oh my gosh. Did you see anything? We must be.
You can go. Can you walk around here or no?
I'm looking.
Rewind this part? I forgot.
Oh, maybe.
Ooh.
Yeah, there you go. And then you walk forward now?
Oh, here we go.
Yeah, there you go.
Oh, we just got crushed.
Now.
We gotta get there quick.
Come on. Oh, smashed. Oh. Sorry to laugh.
When we were recording all these, we have to rewind right now. So I didn't know it was gonna be getting killed.
I'm trying
okay,
to.
You're getting close.
I'm also getting sick here.
So is Max.
Ooh. Man. I made it through! Come on!
No, I need to cut. No. Okay, we took.
Oh.
Still getting killed!
Are we going the right way?
Yeah, we're trying to get there. We gotta get that newspaper, right? There it is.
Yeah, right there.
That's the one.
Yeah.
Oh, I got it just before it fell.
October 11th? Is this Friday? That's only 4 days away.
Uh-oh. Whoa! So is each episode like one day?
Oh, no.
I think so.
Tornado's headed straight for town. Because 4 days away, it's a 5-episode game. Yeah. Oh, if you haven't played the rest, I hope you play.
You're here. I'm back. Oh, my Lord, this is real. It's real. Oh, man, this sucks.
Max, what's going on? You totally blacked out.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
It sounds okay. Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years. We just zoned.
No, I saw it. I could actually feel the electricity in the air.
Get chills.
Come on, take a breath, okay?
Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you.
What?
Something
tell us.
Hardcore.
Talk to me, Max. I had the same vision earlier in class.
When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But high, right?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die. I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game. People don't have those powers, Max.
This is real effing life.
But I have it. And I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high. It's been a hell insane fucking day.
Getting high is never the answer.
What the hell is this?
Snowflakes?
It's like 80 degrees. How?
Climate change. Or a storm is coming.
Max, start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
Aw, she believes her.
Oh my gosh! This game is so good.
Warren. Oh, he's got a black eye from Nathan, that jerk. What's your name again?
Kate,
yeah.
If she would look outside, she'd be like, what?
Look at the puppy. Yay!
Yay!
Victoria? Principal. Look how good it looks. Jefferson, what's he doing? Nathan, there's my guy. He's into photography too. See,
yes,
I told
he's in the
you.
Photography
two, the two of them. He was in the photography class when we were just there.
He was in the bathroom shooting Chloe.
Rachel Kelly Lynn.
Oh, what I know that what about? That is.
I don't. No spoilers. Chrysalis, you earned a trophy, episode 1.
Wow.
Life is Strange team, yay, Life is Strange.
Oh my gosh, Raul, this is so cool.
Michelle, Luke.
That was intense.
Baptiste, right?
I have Ryder. To say, it was so, this was such an amazing experience, getting to play the game and like with everybody, so amazing.
We just need to absorb all this.
Sure was neat to get to play.
It was amazing.
Especially after all the how much everyone loves playing this game over the last year or so. And sure is neat to get to play it ourselves and see what all the hype was about.
And now you guys need to play the other episodes.
Oh my god, I need to play it.
Maybe episodes. Just bring you guys on. We'll just do a marathon.
That's
a great idea.
Just go right now.
We're going to need some coffee if we're playing another episode. Wow, look at all big
episodes. So what are your thoughts since this is the first time you played through the game?
Well, I mean, I totally get why everybody loves it. It's freaking amazing. it's just so beautifully made, and all the characters are so complex, and I wanted to look at every little single thing, but I knew that we were in a time constraint. But if I were playing this on my own, I'd be
You can definitely spend hours and hours exploring this game.
Look, there's us.
Oh!
There's us.
I can't believe I was a part of this game. This is crazy.
We did it. Oh. Oh, and then all you guys get in the selfie, get close.
Yeah, what?
Awesome.
So cool that you guys we all got to experience this together. It's like a dream.
Yay, Blind Light. Thank you, guys.
Thank you, guys.
That was really cool.
Okay, I'm emotionally exhausted.
I am too. Yeah.
I'm ready to eat something.
Cool, guys. Well, what else was I going
to
ask you?
We couldn't have done it without you guys. Thanks for tuning in and giving us an audience to play
with. Thank you guys for joining on stream.
So
you guys are amazing. Thanks for being so active in chat. It definitely kept me on my feet. For those of you who won prizes, you should have already received some messages from me with some instructions on how to claim your prize. Other than that, I think we're going to call it a day.
Hearts out.
Thanks everyone
for
spreading your love with for Life is Strange. As you all know, episode 1 is currently free to download for everyone. For those of you who have played already, spread the love to all your friends, because everyone needs to play this game. It's definitely should be on a bucket list.
And also just spread the love to your friends in general about just be loving to people in general.
And to yourself. It's okay to love yourself.
Exactly.
We've all got to learn to love ourselves before we can't love someone else.
Actually, since the credits are almost done, let's
Square Enix
show the results. Okay.
Oh, our results.
Yeah.
What does that mean?
Of every episode, you see
what we did.
You see what everybody else did.
Yeah.
Too.
So this is cool. Relative to the community. So it looks like for the most part we did. The majority of what people would do.
Except for staying hidden, which was hard to know.
You let Daniel draw a portrait?
I can't believe a lot of
people
didn't.
I know.
Why
hello,
people?
Daniel.
People didn't sign the petition. People didn't let them draw the portrait.
I don't think I signed the petition. She got angry.
This is pretty cool. You didn't touch Dana's pregnancy test. Yeah, who wants
to
touch
that?
We
didn't help Alyssa because we walked by them, right?
Wait.
Or by her?
We didn't do what now?
Help Alyssa.
Oh my god, what bird? The bird died? I didn't even see that happening. Remember we saw that little bird? He was so cute.
You said it right
the
first thing.
We let the bird die. Oh my god, I didn't see him.
Actors, huh? Jesus.
Sorry, that's really upsetting to me.
But you know what? You can always play again.
We didn't break Chloe's snow globe. Didn't read the files. See, but that's part of it, is the stuff we didn't do is because we didn't have a lot of time.
Yeah. If we had more time, we would have saved the bird.
But it was still hard. Like, it wasn't an easy game to to do. Like, yeah, we had to, like, especially with the paint bucket and the tree coming down and fixing the thing. Yeah. So you could get in the closet and the keys. Like, there's a lot of stuff to have to go back in time for to then do it. It's not an easy thing to figure out. And no, and you guys totally helped us.
Yeah, if we didn't have you guys helping us.
And a guy who played the game before.
It took us that long, and we still had, like, people basically getting us cheats.
It's okay.
That's the ideal, that's what
community loves for.
This is the ideal way to play a video game, is be able to cheat with live people.
Exactly. So we'll do it again soon. Ish, maybe. Cool, guys. Well, I think that concludes our stream.
Unless there's any questions, speak now. Wait. Forever hold your peace. Cliffhanger.
Whoa! Episode 2!
Out of time.
Cool. Well, we shall leave the stream and you lovely fans off with that cliffhanger. Again, thanks guys for tuning in. Be sure to follow us. And
thank you,
Eric. Follow Hannah at twitter.com/@HannahTelle and twitter.com/Nick Schreiner or Nick.Schreiner?
Nick Schreiner. Nick Schreiner. N-I-K.
And I'm Eric, so
yay, Eric!
Thanks
everyone for tuning in. Thanks to you guys for joining.
Thanks, Technical.
And Alfie.
Oh, yeah, thanks, Alfie.
Shouts to Alfie, and also shouts out to our awesome moderators who helped us out today with you crazy people in chat.
And thanks for tuning in, guys.
Woo! Thank you.
Hadaboo!
Bye.